Okay, I think everything's set up. We're all good. I don't know what the two of you are talking about in chat, but I wasn't just setting up the stream spawns. I don't know what you're on about. Hey, what it do, fellow gamers? It's me, your boy, the Death Topping, back at it, finally, for some Deep Rock spawning shenanigans. I don't know why, but it feels like it's been a long time since we had the last one, even though it was literally 1 week ago. I saw them pop into existence. You witnessed the birth of the many spawns that we have. Sorry I'm a little late, you guys. I had some dinner, and we have some company over, so I was chatting with them for a little bit. But we're here. We're fully present, somewhat, as much as I can be. I'm stealing you away from streams next week. Sorry. No, that's fine. I don't mind that at all. Time is a social construct. Same as it ever was, Fern. Same as it ever was. But yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna have Zach here. Eden may or may not join us later. If not, that's totally cool. But yeah, we're gonna crank through some missions, get some performance pass bits done. I'm actually a decent chunk of the way through. I'm like, what, mid-60s now, something like that? I don't remember. 60s or like 70s. I don't think 70s, maybe 60s. I don't fucking know. But anyway, hope everybody had a happy Valentine's Day. Or at the very least, if you guys are chowing down on all those discount chocolates and candies that are on sale right now. I know Eden and I certainly are. So Jonah, I might keep working on it during stream, but I posted the work in progress in the rulebook for the Titanfall 2. Okay, cool. Sounds good. I'll probably end up peeping that later at some point tonight. But yeah, I'm excited for what we have going on tonight. We're just going to hang out and chill with Zach for a little bit. So let's get right into it. And I'll go ahead and pop off with my quick schedule update to remind, because I know I told everybody in here last time. I don't think I told Zach in game. Zach?
What?
Zach? Why do I press the button? Oh, God!
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm just glad I can't go down inside the fucking... Oh, God. All right, here we go. But yes, I don't think I told you... But I am going to be taking a week off next week because Zachary is coming up from California to hang out with us at the ranch.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. We're going to be going to some cool bluegrass music festivals. It's going to be sweet.
Nice.
So, yeah, there will be no stream that week. And I will probably also, I think that Thursday, he's going to have a one-shot being run for us over here at the ranch. So I will not be able to make it to the Ravnica game.
Noted.
Yeah. Let's see.
And that realized there was this rocks pock up here.
There's rock pock rocks? Pop rocks? Yeah. What flavor?
Death.
Oh shit, let me get up there. Hold on, let me
internal hemorrhaging.
Fuck yeah, dude, let's go. let me get that shit. Let me get a little, let me peep it. Ow! Oh, damn it. Wait, hold on. How do you get up there again? I can just take the fucking ladder. I don't need to take the oh boy. It's been quite a day. Who pressed the button? The barrel, I see. Those pesky barrels always getting into our biz. Wait, please. Just have to keep moving towards the floor. Where is it? Let me.
There's also some in the fridge, which I didn't notice.
I mean, why do you think we can't bring our we can't bring our lunch boxes anymore, Zach?
They're contaminated.
This is bullshit! All right, let's see. So I'm assuming yours is the part two in...
Yep, last mission of part two.
Oh, perfect. All right, let's do this shit. Ding, 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 ding. I'll probably go driller. You're gonna go scout?
Yeah.
Let me get some red cock blaster. Extra sugar around my rim, please.
Extra sugar around the rim, please. Rock and stone in the heart.
Okay, I might turn up the volume just a little bit. I'm experimenting with new audio filters on OBS, so this should be interesting. Gone are the days of using the basic volume meter. I can just put a limiter on it, and I think it works, maybe?
You cannot limit me!
Well, I actually have you boosted up, but I don't think I need to right now because I think you're using your webcam mic right now because you're very loud.
No. What the fuck?
It sounds very, like, loud and distorted, so I'm thinking it's the webcam mic.
Better fucking not. Why is it default?
I have no idea.
Is that better?
I think it sounds relatively the same to me.
The fuck?
I think it switches every now and then. I think. Speak.
Bah!
There you go. I think I can hear myself now, but that's pretty normal.
That's because the sensitivity on this thing is all kinds of fucked.
We love to see it. Let me crank up just a little bit more. 100 should be good. All righty, I got some Red Rock Blaster 40 if you would like some extra health.
Yeah.
Which, knowing the type of streams that we do, will absolutely be useful. Yes, how are you doing, Zach? Did you have a good Valentine's Day?
Yeah. Got Red Robin and watched Wakanda Forever.
Nice. How is that? I've been hearing pretty good things about it.
Fucking great.
It's good.
Yes.
All right.
It is a gut punch, though.
Oh, I'm sure. Especially.
No, you don't. You do.
I have some idea, given.
No, you're not ready.
A startlingly noticeable absence in that movie.
Oh, no, you're not. You're not ready.
Oh, man.
It is going to hit you in the heart in the first minute.
I'm sure. God, I still remember hearing the news about it being so fucking, taken aback. It was so sudden because he kept it so secret. Which, that's... Man.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah.
Namor is fantastic.
I was hoping Namor would be solid in that, because...
Oh, he's...
Yeah. I think the first time that I really saw and encountered Namor was... do you ever play a game called Marvel Ultimate Alliance? Do you remember that one?
I remember it. I never played it.
I played the shit out of that with my cousin back in the day. And Atlantis was one of my favorite levels in that game.
Fair.
Yeah. It was good shit. I loved all the loading screens with all of, the sharks and shit.
Shark.
Yeah.
No, Namor, the whole Atlantean thing is great. Telecon.
Yeah. Got a ward in there. Yeah, Eden and I had a good Valentine's Day too. We kept it pretty low key, pretty casual. We were gonna do a double feature and each pick a movie. But by the end of our first one, we were we were pretty wiped.
Fair.
We watched Terminator 2 Judgment Day as my first pick.
Nice.
I was genuinely, because I've never seen it before. I was genuinely surprised. Yeah.
Terminator 2 is fucking great.
Yeah, it's so good. I shed
the first two are fantastic.
Yeah, I think every other one after that just kind of goes.
Yeah, because they have very different opinions on time travel.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I like the way that the first two handled it. And hello, Phoenix. Welcome to chat.
First two very much are the no, you cannot change the future by going to the past.
Yeah. Oh, boy.
You can't change the timeline. All you do is end up making the timeline happen anyway.
Pretty much. Which, yeah. Oh, good. We got Crassus detonators. This will be fun. Light them up. You can stun bolts. That's huge. Huge. Come on, hold. Fucking reload faster. Yeah, honestly, just keep those up. That's gonna really save us up here.
Run, fucking run. Fantastic.
Yeah, we were gonna watch either what were Eden's picks? Age of Adelaide or 10 Things I Hate About You, but Eden.
I know neither of those movies.
I know 10 Things I Hate About You, and I was kind of looking forward to watching that, but Eden got really wiped. So we played Traveler's Rest for the rest of the night, which is like Stardew Valley, except you're running a tavern.
Ooh,
it's really fun. I posted it in the game recommendations on the forum.
Sounds like something Fern might enjoy.
Yeah, absolutely. It's early access, and there's still a few kind of obnoxious bugs. Oh god, infested! Ooh, I can't run fast enough. Jesus Christ! And so activates the war zone. But yeah, the local co-op recently got reworked and fixed up, so it's relative. It's still pretty good. There's some minor bugs with it that kind of annoy us, but it's pretty fun. I really like it.
Jonah, your favorite's been spawned.
Here we fucking go. Come on, buddy. It's okay. I came prepared. Sticky flame. Oh, the parasites go for the bait and switch.
Oh, do they now?
That's good to know. Okay. Thank you for the support there, Fern. And I see you there, Fruit Sushi. Sacker says, well, I guess I know what I gotta get now. Wait, oh god. Wait, what do you mean? Wait. We were talking about a lot of things here. Oh, Traveler's Rest. It's really good. I would highly recommend it. There is no like online multiplayer yet like there is for Stardew, which is a little frustrating, but remote play still works. Friendly reminder for those who are doing remote play with like their significant other or their friends or whatever, one person will need to have a keyboard and one will need to have a controller. It's a little weird the way it's set up right now, but I think they're working on changing that as soon as possible.
Barrels!
Fucking barrels! Oh god, the bugs kicked them in our faces! Back away, bugs, back away! Fucking shit, I'm tripping on barrels! Oh, and there's a dreadnought. Hey, buddy. Spicy bubble, spicy bubble! There we go. Starting off strong, Chad. Starting off real strong. We have a dreadnought. Watch it.
A fantastic time for me to run out of ammo.
I think... Oh, God. Of course. Why? What else?
Take a drink.
Take a drink. Which, speaking of which, actually, so we're not going to be able to do Drunk Rock this month because I'm taking the next week off. But I was thinking... instead of having Drunk Rock, I was thinking doing Drunk Vermintide.
I'm down.
Yeah. Let's have a back and forth over the week and come up with some rules. I imagine it'll be pretty similar to our normal Drunk Rock shenanigans, but
oh yeah,
you know, just reflavored. Oh, hello, Lootzilla. Goes that faster, bleep. Oh God, stay away from me. We're not. Stay away! Stay away! I don't have any satchel charges. Yes! Into the mines! Into the mines!
No, we won't talk about.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Come over here, big boy. You're done. You're fucking done. Where are you at? Okay. Thank you, friend, for the res. I'm gonna keep him in the mines. Actually, something else that I've been fucking around with, I had a dreadnought mission with a Philip the other night, and apparently Philip, and I've assumed by proxy the bulk's explosions that they do when you get near them, does damage to dreadnought sentinels and the dreadnought itself.
Oh,
so I'm thinking
makes sense
if we can somehow wombo combo that. That'll
I
go
feel like we've tried to do favor. That before. The timing's just hard to pull off.
Yeah, timing's tough, and especially with everything else going on in stream, it's it can be very difficult. Okay. Let's not get too distracted because there is that timer. Dreadnought is almost dead though. I'm thinking once we get this guy, let's get the Let's get the contagion spike set up. Or if we want to split up the labor, do you want to get quarks and I can get the contagion spikes?
Sure.
Or just try and tackle both.
Contagion spikes will go by quicker if we both do it.
Okay, sounds good. Oh, there you go. Okay, we got a lot of supplies. You're rezzed up. Grab whatever ammo you need. Phoenix says, go, Dreadnought. That was a solid fight. No doubt.
Kill my child. Kill.
Is that a spawn golden loop bug? This is a natural one. Fortune favors us. Oh, Jesus, fuck!
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. All right, let's go ahead and take care of that spike over there. I'll grab the... Are you sucking or blowing? You're sucking? All right, I will do the blow. I will press B to blow.
B to blow.
There we go. Cooming all over the rock zombie bullshit. Here you go. Foam it all up. There you go. All right, I think this should cover the rest of it in this area. Hello, Pogpint. There we go.
Sucked.
Now, where's that last one? I think I saw it on the ground somewhere. Yeah, it's down over here. That's the way we wash our hands. Fa la 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 la.
Oh, that's kind of creepy.
What is?
I have a thing that triggers when I kill something. I move faster for a bit. I kill anything that's alive, if I kill something. It does not trigger on the Roxpox parasites.
Does it not? Oh.
It does not.
Oh, that's a good detail. I don't even care if that's a bug. That's a scary detail. I like that. All right, I got a good chunk of it foamed up.
I am sucking up the goo.
If I foam up the Roxpox grunt, can you just suck all the boils off of him? I don't think it sticks
to
stuff.
No, it does not, but that'd be hilarious if it did.
That'd be so good. I know it works if I can, if I... Oh, Philip! All right, let's get to work. Let's get to work. Oi! Got that one. All right, we got some mines set up. There's a few stray fester fleas. Beat a blow on the pocket plants. Good shit. I think you can actually, I want to test something. I want to take in a quark over to a pog plant. I want to see if it'll eat it.
Oh, got out. Fuck.
I can just shove it in its gob.
Shit, fuck, shit.
Wait. Spicy floor. All right, I'm going to blow this gold up.
Boop. Blow.
B to blow.
Where did I find one dice gem?
There. It's in the wall, Zach. Probably when we spawned in. I have no idea. Speaking of which, I'm gonna ping that. If you can grab that, there's a good old node right there.
Take a drink!
It's gonna feel weird not to do a drunk rock next week, but I'll be listening to bluegrass and possibly playing some D&D.
Nice.
I'm excited. We're gonna do Eden's Witchlight game in person that Saturday. I even got a hat just for the occasion.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I was gonna take one over there. Hold on. There's probably some in the ceiling, right? Come on, Aquarks. I know you're here somewhere. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh!
Me good?
For now. That remains to be seen.
Well, you're more of a chaotic neutral.
Yeah. I broke my ankles. My shins are definitely shattered. But I'm, other than that, not doing too bad. Oh no!
I jumped into it.
Woo! All right, hold on. Okay, Fern's on the revive button. Oh, shit! Burn, you bug bastards, burn! Oh man, I kind of miss the days when we would see custom user text over like pog plants and shit. I think I might poke Goldblade and see if that's one of the features that they're gonna try and implement in the next big update.
I'm sorry, I'm just stunned right now.
Where are you at?
I got frozen by Festerfleet in midair.
Yeah.
Mid shotgun jump.
That'll happen.
Meaning I just completely missed my target.
Go, Zach! Okay. I almost killed you there. I am very low. Sometimes I think I might remove the cryo grenade because it just instantly goes. It doesn't fly out and then explode. It just immediately detonates, which I don't know how.
Unfortunately just how the cryo grenade works, though.
Yeah, because I have it spawn on the target, so I have it spawn on the Fester Flea.
It doesn't have a fuse, it just kind of goes.
2 out of 10 needs more fuse. There we go. Oh, for God damn it.
I Are hear you fucking you up your
no.
thing?
Okay.
Really? Are you sure?
I'm good now. Can we order supply drop? Philip, if you could just blow up right here amidst all this gold, that would make it very much, very easier on me, actually. Very helpful. Very helpful. Oh, God. All right, perfect. Thank you, thank you. I was hovering over the revive button. All right, solid. We have our one.
That gives me a way down. Whee!
Oh, hey, look at that. Yeah, mind Philip right there. What is this abomination? Nice.
I will mind nothing.
Whoa. Oh. And then thus. He did not.
I should have minded.
He should have minded. He should have munded. All right, well, now we can safely collect all this gold down here. Also, we need, what? 3 more quark? I think we cleared this side of the cave. I don't think we went up there yet, so I'm gonna...
No, there isn't a quark up there.
Oh, there is?
Yep.
Okay, you got it?
There's 2 of them, actually.
Ooh, perfect. I'll look around. I found the last one. I just want to take this over to a pog plant real quick. I just want to experiment. I want to see if it'll eat it. If I could just shove it in its gob. I wish I could spawn mollies. Oh, wait a second. Hold on. I completely messed something up. Hold on. We don't have pools up. There we go. Because that's where we usually got our molly spawn from. They should come up momentarily, so...
Okay, this one's going to be weird, but let's...
I was wondering why we weren't getting as many things, but I'm sure things are on cooldown now. Maybe. Oh, yes. Thank you, Brian. Hold on. I thought I saw somebody do it. I think if I... No? Oh, sure. Oh, okay. I'll take the hint. I'll take the hint, Zachary. I'll leave the area. First Hold round. Still. What? Oh, where are you? Oh, I see you. All right, come down here. Ow! I thought you were going to jump on me, you piece of shit.
I wish I could stick those into you and it would just stay with you.
I mean, I know, like, one of my favorite clips that... Oh, no.
Oh.
Imposter. Near you.
You didn't save me.
I didn't know you were gonna jump.
You didn't save me. You all saw that. He let his fellow dwarf die.
I didn't see you jump.
Leaf lover.
Oh, God. I'm sent to dwarven relations for another company meeting.
Team building exercise.
We all must play Jenga together.
No, it's one of those weird things where you all, like, link arms.
Oh,
and have
no.
to, like, untangle yourselves. Remember those?
Ugh. Oh, fuck off with your stupid force field!
Please help.
Stay there, you son of a bitch.
Please help.
I'm trying! Fuck!
My organs are being electrified. I am dead.
No! Not like this.
Like this.
No. No. Wait. Just hold on. Oh, crack him with your... God damn it. Oh, why am I slow? Oh, nice. Do-do-do-do-do-do. We just got...
Pick me up again! Help!
Oh.
My organs!
Oh.
Okay, you know what? Fuck you.
Fuck shit. Fuck you, bugs!
Come on, tell me I got the timing right. Yes.
Gotta reload, make my way through the field of barrels.
Making my way downtown.
Walking faster.
Aces passed, and I'm dwarf bound.
Give me out!
Why, what happened?
We got bulk purchases of death. Nemesis is nearly down. Nemesis down, down.
Wait, the bombs might take the box.
It's possible. I mean, they're coming over, so.
Yes, it's gonna hit the box. Oh, I didn't do shit.
All right, focus one down, focus one down.
I would, but
you're not supposed to be the one focused down. Get up, soldier.
I don't wanna. I'm taking my company mandated break.
Run! You know we don't have those, run!
I am out of boomerangs.
Jesus. Focus up and down. Oh, God. Run, run! Oh, come on! This is bullshit!
This is just the epitome of, Frey, I beat the boss! There's a second phase.
We love our second hour.
Well, at least we got through the second phase, though, the third phase. Okay, we got through phase three. Did I mention it's a mythic creature?
Did I mention that this... Ow. Did I mention that this monkey you're fighting that you decapitated has another phase and fights without its head?
What is this, fucking Sekiro?
Man, I'm so looking forward to eventually streaming Sekiro. Holy shit. I actually, with the new Twitch money that I got recently, I just got the remake of Dead Space. So I'm hoping, fingers crossed, that it'll work well and not cause too many graphical problems with my stream.
I think Sekiro should be fine.
Yeah. Sekiro I'm not as worried about. It's the new remake of Dead Space that I got the other day.
That's fair. That shit looks intensive.
Yeah. All right, let's get this gold. Let's get the
I've seen so
here.
Many memes about veteran players returning to it.
Yeah.
Just being, I'm not locked in here with you.
You're locked in here with me. I actually showed Ida in that movie recently, and she really.
Oh, watch it?
Yeah. I really like it. I know I haven't read the book in a long time, and I know that there's a shit ton of differences, but I still rather enjoy it.
Oh yeah, it's still good. It is also one of those number one favorite movie by people who do not understand it.
Who do not understand the point, especially like who idolize certain characters such as
Rorschach. Like, you can like Rorschach.
Like he's a cool character.
You should not want to be him.
But he's a piece of fucking shit.
Especially in the novel.
Yeah, yeah.
It's not as pronounced in the movie, but in the novel it's worse.
Mm-hmm. The movie
mostly focuses on the I murder people thing.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, which is a cool thing for him. But yeah. Ryan says, although you have to admit, new Dead Space. Oh yeah, and I'm so fucking happy that it's doing so well, because
that's
a rare thing these days, chat, for a remake of a game to do this well.
I fucking love Dead Space.
Yeah, and it's fucking Dead Space. I haven't even played Dead Space. And I know it's a treasure.
It's so good.
All right, well I think we're good.
It's so good. Honestly, the second one's my favorite though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's kind of the consensus that I've been hearing. I'm going to send it up.
Well, because you get all of the really nice story beats of Isaac being an actual voice protagonist.
Mm-hmm.
And it really delves into
the psychological
issues he has after all that.
Oh, yeah.
Also, I just love Isaac's voice acting.
Fred said, I can't watch Watchmen, got scarred by it when it came out in theaters. Oh, yeah. No, I get that. It's a pretty hard watch. Oh shit. Oh yeah, we did have some cave leech spawn, so check the ceilings. This is sandblasted, so they'll probably spawn pretty high up. Did you get him?
I've only found the one so far.
Yeah? Okay. Well, there's
a weird ass spot.
There's a little cluster that it spawns three of them, so keep an eye out on like the walls and shit too.
I love Isaac's voice acting and just the way he says things.
Yeah.
There's a certain realness to the way he swears when he's stressed.
it seems like genuine and not like a forced voice act. Like, fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is something like I would swear like that in that situation.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, for sure. Brian said Rorschach has no chill. Dead Space has really changed the survival horror genre. Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Like that. Dead Space, Resident Evil, and Amnesia, I feel like, are like the big game changers when it comes to the survival horror genre, which, speaking of which, next fucking month, the next Amnesia game comes out, The Bunker.
Oh, right, I forgot about that.
I think I'm gonna pick that one up and grab that one, because it's like, it's set in like a World War I bunker, and you're given a, and you're given a pistol, like a revolver, probably not gonna do anything, but...
Oh, no.
Yeah. Yeah, there are still Amnesia games. I mean, I think I streamed all of them except for A Machine for Pigs, because that one was kind of in comparison to
Dark Descent.
Rebirth, I will say, I really liked what they did with it. The amount of like voice acting and like performances done in that is really good. I don't know. For me, the scares didn't hit as hard for some reason. They had also did a lot of like explanation of like where everything sort of comes from in the Amnesia universe, which kind of defeats the whole purpose of it being a horror game. You know, like, I don't know, because it explains a lot about like the Vitae and everything, and like it goes into like the main driving force of the series, which is interesting, but I don't know. Personally, I don't like explanations for horror things, unless it makes it even more terrifying. Yeah, it's just a me thing. Welcome, Cthulhu Plus, Rock and also Stone. Rock and Stone to you too, my friend. Friend said, fun fact, the guy who wrote Watchmen also wrote a ton of Justice League episodes. The movie or the graphic novel? Because if Alan Moore wrote... some Justice League episodes.
Alan Moore did write some Justice League episodes.
Really?
Alan Moore is actually a very decent writer. He can be a bit grimdark at times.
Oh yeah, that's kind of the vibe I get from him. Local,
but it's
wizard.
Also he enjoys superheroes, unlike a lot of grimdark writers who hate superheroes.
Yeah,
Alan Moore actually likes them and likes to go like, "Hey, this is a question we should ask."
There's a question we should ask. What if this? And maybe it's like, you know, not as like traditionally heroic or whatever. But it's still a cool topic to explore.
Because I think one of the episodes he wrote was the one where Superman gets it's like the Black Mercy or something, where it puts you in a little false world where you have exactly what you want.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But he knows something is wrong inside of it.
Yeah.
And he has to say goodbye to a family that he has lived an entire life with in his head.
Ooh.
On a Krypton that never exploded.
Jesus Christ. That'll stab you right in the feels.
Oh, yeah. Moore is good. Moore is also usually misunderstood with what he's trying to do.
Oh, yeah. And I can understand, especially, that he fucking hates the adaptations that are made from his stuff.
Oh, yeah, because most of the adaptations miss what he was trying to say and what he was doing.
Like, I was really excited and also very nervous when they were making an animated adaptation of Batman the Killing Joke.
I mean, to be fair, the Killing Joke is not his best work.
I mean, it's not, but, like, it's what got me into Batman, like, reading the comics and everything and getting invested into, like, the lore beyond, like, the fucking Arkham games that I was, like...
I mean, fair, Arkham Batman is...
Yeah, it's massive.
Also excited for the fucking Kill the Justice League game.
Ooh, it's gonna be good.
Because it's canonically that's the Arkham Batman.
Mm-hmm. Oh, really?
That's what I've heard. Yeah, because for one, it's Kevin Conroy doing the voice. It's his last performance.
Oh, I just love the whole thing.
Which has led to a lot of people going, "Oh, you're fucked."
Yeah.
If this is Arkham Batman, we're all fucked.
Yeah.
Canonically, each of the Arkham games. Yeah. All of the events within that game take place in the course of a single night each game.
Mm-hmm.
So Arkham Asylum is one night. Arkham City is one fucking night.
Yeah, that's... To quote Buck from ODST, what can I say? It's a hell of a night. Someday I'll do a long play of ODST over a whole night, and then we.
It's my brother's favorite of the Halo games, honestly.
Honestly, I can understand why people weren't as into it, especially with the way that they marketed it.
Yeah.
It was marketed to be like a full-fledged, like, standalone Halo title, when really it was just like a slightly expanded upon DLC.
Basically.
Yeah,
but
so...
It holds a special place in my heart as well as my brother's.
Oh, absolutely.
As I always fucking loved the ODSTs.
Yeah.
And I really like the different vibe it has.
Where did my water go? I think I left my
water... Especially with, like, the sections where you play as the rookie.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I like how, like, the
strangely quiet it is.
Mm-hmm. It's like an eerie feeling, like, because normally in a game, it's very super bombastic, everything, there's explosions everywhere,
Gregorian chanting,
around, Gregorian chanting, but in this one, it's just, it's the horrors of war. Hello, Kieran, I say as you're upstairs.
Also, just the soundtrack is, well.
Yeah. Fern said, Alan Moore has said that he regretted how he wrote Barbara and the Killing Joke. Oh! I can understand why. It was kind of fucked up what he did to Barbara. And that changed Barbara's character for a long time, too. Yeah, that turned her into Oracle, which is fucking insane. With a lot of respect for Alan Moore's writer, who tries to be involved in the adaptations of the stories. That's good. Because I think...
All right, I have an overclock I'm going to try.
Yeah, the reason that you really hated it is that they only mildly consulted and were like, but we're going to do it this way anyway. I'm exactly 16 hours away from leaving for India. I mean, as I said before, Godspeed, soldier. Good luck.
Ooh, I want to try this overclock.
Which one?
Leadstorm.
For the Leadstorm?
Yeah, for the Leadstorm.
That's my go-to. It's so good.
Well, yeah, but you can't move while shooting.
You got to B-hop.
Can you B-hop with it?
Yeah. If you shoot, stop shooting, and then hop, you can just do like a B-hop sort of thing. That's
okay, because I was just going to fucking fall in and just plant myself.
I mean, you could do that. That is
fucking bring it.
That is a valid strat, but it's only going to last you so long, especially with spawns. Zachary said, on the topic of ODST, it was a fully-fledged campaign, definitely not a fully-fledged Halo title, but with all the bells and whistles, though. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Oh, yeah. But still,
also, it gave us Firefight.
And it gave us Firefight, which is fucking amazing on its own.
And Nathan Fillion is an ODST. You get to play Nathan Fillion. That is enough.
Which is super good.
You get to be Nathan Fillion. That is the only selling point I need. 10 out of 10. Best game.
And said, if you want some good Batman comic content, there is a Batman comic on Webtoons, and it is so good. Ooh, link that in the Discord, Fern. I want to read that. Yeah. Because that story is what got me into reading Batman comics, and then that got me into reading Court of Owls, which I loved every single aspect of it. And I really want, like, it's not like one of, like, the greater threats, but it still left such an impact on, like, everybody who read it. And I would love to see an adaptation of that if they haven't done it already. Like, either a live action or an animated adaptation.
Okay, but my favorite Batman media is still Batman Beyond, and no one can convince me otherwise that it's not peak.
Oh, yeah. Eden and I are, like, we started watching, like, pieces of Batman the Animated Series. We're kind of cherry-picking episodes that we know are really good. But yeah,
That's fair. I would recommend watching all of it because it's...
Oh, yeah, because it's a great fucking show. But we, like, started with, like, the first few episodes. We're like, okay, these are good, but let's see. I know this one's really good. Let's watch that one.
Fair.
It's very close. There's just a lot of recognition for what the characters have gone through. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but Batman Beyond, you should absolutely watch.
I'm so down to watch.
It, for one, is a direct sequel, effectively, to the animated series. Mm-hmm. As it's the same Batman. And old man Bruce Wayne is fantastic.
It's so good. Isn't he also voiced by Kevin Conroy?
Yes, because it's the same Batman. Mm-hmm. But an interesting note, because you've been watching the animated series, right?
Bits and pieces. We started, like, with the first season where we're, like,
noticed how, you know, Bruce and Batman have two different voices. You notice that, right? He talks differently when he's Bruce versus when he's Batman.
Yeah, he kind of has a more casual flair when he's talking to Bruce.
Batman Beyond? Bruce has only got the one voice.
Who's
joining? And it's not the Batman voice.
Oh, it's Eden.
The Bruce.
Yeah.
He's only speaking in the Batman voice the entire time.
Because he can't let it go.
There's a bit of, like, how'd you know you weren't crazy? Because someone was, trying to make him hallucinate and think that he was going insane, talking in his own head.
Mm-hmm.
And it was the whole bit of, how'd you know the voices weren't coming from inside your own head? Because the voice kept calling me Bruce. That's not what I call myself in my head.
Oh, it's so good. It's so tragic that Kevin Conroy's gone.
I know. It is. It'll make you feel, because he's fantastic.
Fruit Sushi says, grouchy old man Bruce and 60s Adam West Batman are the only ones I accept.
He effectively becomes like a darker version of Alfred for Terry.
Yeah, that's kind of the vibe that I got, because I watched like one or two episodes back when I was over at a friend's house.
It is my fucking childhood.
Yeah.
I love Terry and how much of a little shit he is.
Also, hello, Eden. Is Eden in the voice chat with us? Hello, hun. I think she might just be.
Hello.
Oh, hello. There you are.
Okay, so let's. Is it? Okay, so.
But yeah, we've really enjoyed what little of the animated series that we watched, and we definitely need to watch more of it.
Oh, you absolutely do. The Mark Hamill Joker is.
It's the best. Anytime I read a Batman story, I read it in the voice.
It's Mark Hamill and it's Kevin Conroy.
Yeah. Ain't no doubt. Kieran says, I'm sorry, there's other Batman. I can't see them because of the shadow from Kevin Conroy. Christian Bale is a pretty okay Batman to me. He had a voice like five packs of Marlboro cigarettes a minute, you know. It's fine. I will say though, all of like the newer Jokers, like Heath Ledger, Jack Nicholson. I guess that's not really new, but
Jack Nicholson is also great.
Joaquin Phoenix. I've really enjoyed the like newer performances, minus Jared Leto, obviously. Oh God! Jesus Christ! Well, I think that took care of the problem. There's parasites on the way, by the way. So. Have fun with that. Well,
that's what I've got the lead booster for.
Yep. Throw it up, because they're coming. Oh, Jesus Christ! Help! Help! I can't see shit! All right. Out of the mines! Fuck!
Into the mines.
God, this is Rock and Stone! Yep, they're going down the list now.
Fucking Ebonite! Come here!
Oh dear. Oh God, I'm opening things. Thank you so much for the follow, appreciate you being here. Oh God, hold on. How do I fucking get rid of this?
I need to see if I can find somebody where I have, like, increased damage while not moving or something. That would pair really well with this.
I think so, for sure. Oh, God. All right, thank you for the revive. Broods and ballers. Jesus Christ!
Okay, so that's how that works.
Light them up.
I got a little, I got an overclock for my coil gun. That's interesting.
Yeah.
Well, observe. One sweet kill.
And yes, Michael Keaton was Batman in the 80s. And Michael Keaton was also pretty solid, too.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, let's scroll back down. All right.
Okay, where are you?
I'm right here.
Observe.
Yeah.
So, see how I've got charged?
Yeah. Oh, it does like a rapid
fire. I can fire two extra shots for half the damage and half the cost after firing at one.
Nice.
They don't penetrate, and they don't, you know, like, do the fancy stuff, but they still, you know, hit decently hard. I'm trying to experiment with overclocks a bit more.
Oh, hello, Bulk. What are you doing here? Back up, back up, back up, back up, back up.
No, I'm not moving.
Zach?
Oh. I die or it dies.
How about both?
That's acceptable.
It is acceptable. I see you with the boo emotes, Kieran. Stay mad that we survived. We're gaming now, man. All right, where's Molly? Hold on, I need to deposit some gold here. And we need to go help Eden with that that dreadnought problem down there. All right, just toss those suckers in there. Oh, go, what? These fucking goddamn stupid barrels. I might need some help either from Chad or from you, Zach.
God, this just shreds things.
It's good. It's so good. It's the only good overclock that I like for the minigun.
I mean, I liked the one that just gave me a shit ton of ammo.
I mean, that one's good too, but I don't know, man. Who needs ammo when you kill things fast enough? All right, all right. I've grabbed enough gold. Let's take care of this thing. Oh God, what? Oh no! God damn it! Eden got caught, she didn't say anything! Hold on. I'm gonna try and bait the dreadnought away, hopefully I can get a revive out. It's above you, hun?
Yeah.
Okay. Are there any more in here? Did you notice anything else?
No.
Okay. Alright. I'm coming, I'm here. Alright. Here we go. Thank you, Fern. All right, let's take care of this dreadnought. Zach, you still with us?
Yep.
All right, I'm gonna wait till you get here so you can really shred that thing.
Show me that dreadnought butt.
All right, light it up. Oh, tits. Got it.
That was a really good spot for it to die.
Go, Betsy, go! Betsy, go. I can't see shit! Whoo-wee! God damn, Zach.
Knocka, 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 knocka! Ooh, this would work really well with,
Oh, rock box.
Escort missions.
Oh, yeah. I mean, that's my... Lead Storm is my go-to overclock for anything on the Lead Storm.
I think I downed myself with my Lead Burster.
It happens. Try not to die, he says. Oh, I did see that Dwarfs Never Die spawn, JT. I'm sorry we couldn't make use of that. I think the Dreadnought instantly murked it. All right, we got bait and switch. Take advantage of that.
Bait your switch. Betsy. What the fuck?
Betsy step on you.
No, Betsy bounced my lead burster back into me.
Oh, boy. Nice, Cryo Hun. Oh? Oh no! Brian's gifting subs! Oh no! Not again! Thank you, Brian, for the gifted subs! Holy shit! Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out!
Kill it! Kill it! Kill it! It's so close! He's won!
I can't see it! My berserker's not up! Fuck! Is it dead?
It's dead.
I'm down. Rock
me, stone!
Here we go, this is it. All right, we got some Carl second chance up. Grab some berserker bits. Oh God.
People just getting subs.
Oh no! Oh no! Oh God! Guys! Gifted subs give Betsy's Phoenix. They give the hostile Betsy's. It's possible. We've survived them once before. Oh, God damn it.
I don't think we've survived this many.
I don't think we've survived 10. We've survived 5. No, we survived 6. That's a... Jesus, balls!
I can't move!
There's so fucking many of them!
The life of
someone help!
Big help!
Help! Somebody help me! Help! I need somebody! No!
Oh no! I don't even know which one I'm shooting
this
anymore.
This is actual dwarf Nom. This is Betsy Nom, you guys. Congratulations, you have accomplished Betsy Nom. Thank you guys so much for the subs.
We snaw.
I don't think my Iron Will is going to do shit against this. Does anyone else have Iron Will on them?
No, I already used mine.
You used yours? Okay, I'm waiting for a dire moment. It's not going to help, but thank you.
The entire stream is a dire moment.
Hype train incoming, let's go. Can we keep it up? Let's go. We have like, what, 2-3 minutes? Is it happening? We've already hit level 4.
Come on, another one!
Oh no. Eden!
Oh god, they're cutting me off! I'm being flanked!
Where are you at? Godspeed, dude. Oh shit! Holy fuck! Oh no! Oh god! Thank you, Zachary, for gifting a sub to my dad!
I'm friends with my dad!
I'm friends with my dad! Oh god, someone help me! I can't
help yourself, asshole!
Oh god, I just gotta keep juking him. Keep dancing! Oh fuck! Make it back a lot. Oh god! Oh. Elky, I am trying so hard. Oh. Just hold on, guys.
We'll get him next time.
I am... Thank you, Phoenix, for the bits. I see we're really making my last stream for a week count. This is good shit, you guys.
Oh, thank God, there's so many of them coming through the tunnel.
Think of the beers at the Abyss Bar. Think of how sour but sweet they taste. Yes, yes. Okay,
holy shit, that was well-timed.
This is good. We can make it work. I'm staying in the fucking bubble. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna stay over here. No. Oh, come on! Brian! He's gifted more subs! Holy shit! This is... I can't... No!
Oh, no! So many ways to run me!
No! Wait! No! I will not die here! I can't see shit! Come on!
Just some red sugar!
I'm going! I'm leaving! Fuck this, dude! I'm out!
We haven't even found a single piece of coming!
Stay away! Holy shit!
You fucking bastard robots will kill all of you!
Come on!
Nope, there I go.
I've got a good- No! Well, it was nice knowing
you. Oh my god! How many Betsy's were there?
Okay, let's do a total count.
Also Butterstream went.
Thank you, Brian, for those bits.
fucking Christ. Let's do a tally. We're gonna hang out here for a second. I didn't notice they didn't progress into the objective. We got like maybe what, one more kite? No! Oh. We weren't extracting Elky. We were trying to live. Okay. Let's do a tally, because I think there might still be some left over. Oh my god. Brian says, well, there goes my food budget. Oh no. It's okay, Brian. We'll do butter stream and I'll give you a nice serving of butter. Okay, let's see what's left. Nothing's left in the queue, so they have all spawned. But let's tally everything up. Okay. Okay, so we had, I think it was originally one gift sub. Holy fucking shit. Okay, so we had five from Brian at the start, and that's what caused that chaos initially. And then Kieran gifted 10, so that's 15. 15. Zachary gifted once, that's 16. And then Brian gifted 10. Yeah, 26. Holy shit, you guys are insane. Thank you guys so much. I just hope it was worth it. This hype train ain't over yet. Oh no. All right, quick. Let's get in the next mission. Let's try it again, lads. Oh god. All right. What do we have? Slayer Stout. All right, let's get the Slayer Stout and let's go, guys. Let's go. I might play Gunner Engineer. Someone clip that entire bit. So do it, please. Too long for Twitch bit. Ah, damn. That's okay. I'll go back and I'll make a highlight and I'll make that the specific thing for 26 subs. Let's go. We gotta ride this hype train into the fucking ground. We gotta go, guys. Grab your beer. Let's go. I'm grabbing my Slayer Stout. Grab your Slayer Stout and let's go. All right. I think, do people want me to stay as Driller or do you want me to go as NG?
Do what you want to do.
Oh no, Brian's gifting subs yet again. Oh no, he's going to queue them up. Oh no. Brian said I'm not proud of this. Play.
Are you going to keep a scout? I'll take your sign as a yes.
Eden's gonna do what? As she will. Are you gonna keep going scout or what are you gonna do, hun?
No, I'm gonna go NG.
You're gonna go NG? Okay, sounds good. Yeah. All right, I'll maintain Driller then, and I'll help take care of the I'll take care of all the little dudes. If you guys can focus on getting the bigger threats. Oh God. Okay. Skellybot is now sub. That's fantastic. Skellybot, one of my greatest subs. Because, okay, here's the thing. I have to give the bot a custom username, so I have to make a separate account for it. And I had to give it that name. Because it then uses that account's name to do all of the bot-related things. It's weird. I don't know how it works. You have a bot subscribed to you, it's random! Don't look at me like that, you guys! Oh god, thank you for the bits there, Phoenix. He's gotta keep the train. Call it Bosco. That's not a bad idea. Bosco bot 3000. It's the upgraded Bosco. Holy fuck, you guys.
Bosco.
Bosco.
Jeez.
So that's what?
Fucking robot uprising.
Oh no. Robot uprising.
That feels like he'd be a spawn name for like spawning some of the rival bots.
Rival bots?
Yeah.
I do have like a rotation. I just realized I haven't bugged you about Butterstream in a while. You know me, Brian. I'm working on it. A lot of logistics. There's a lot of space cleared down here, so I could just do it down here, but the audio is the next thing that I want to work on.
That churning noise.
I'm debating on getting a lav mic or something and like attaching it to the camera. But that's
getting a what mic?
A lav mic. It's like one of the mics you can like, you have a pack, you attach it to yourself, you clip it on like for interviews and shit.
Okay.
I have the subscription to prove it. Oh, god damn it. All right. Well, tell you what. I have the churner. I'll find the recipes. I'm going to work on the audio things because I'm still experimenting with the new filters and all that shit. I want to figure that out. Where's... Oh, fuck. Here we go. Oh, god. I forgot the 100 biddies gives us wasp nests.
Why?
Because... I thought it would be funny. Okay, repair this, Betsy. Repair this, Betsy. Okay, try to get him as quick as possible and try not to wake any other ones up. And I woke it up. Fuck. Shit. Balls. Brian said, wasp nest, you say, while donating more fucking biddies. I mean, it keeps the train going, guys.
Wasp nest, you say.
Okay, focus this one down.
They're spawning too close for us to not awake them up.
I'm just gonna keep... Oh, fuck. Here we go. Jesus balls! Phoenix said, good luck. Oh, come on. I see you with that revive. Thank you, Fern. Crap butter.
I'm down.
Yeah, that's one. Oh,
Nemesis!
Fucking Christ!
Amogus!
I can't even see shit! Okay. Nope, that's it. I have Iron Will. Do you have Iron Will, Zach?
I got Iron Will. Okay. I'm getting eaten up because she's closer.
Okay. Oh my god, there is so much shit.
I'm gonna try to get you. I don't know if I have enough time.
That's fine. Holy shit, don't know how you did that, but thank you! Oh my god!
If you have C4, now is the time to use it!
Oh yeah, what up? I've been grabbed. Let me go, damn it! Let me go!
Nope, there we go.
No, not yet! It ain't over yet! That fucking goo bomber's gonna be the end of us. Take down the nemesis.
It's got me!
Fuck! I'm down again. All right, that's the end of that hype train. We made it to level 6. You guys are nuts. Thank you guys so much. Oh my god, I couldn't do this shit without you guys. So, you guys are the, oh my god, how long were we even in there for? Shame you got rid of drunk vision. I did not get rid of it. It is bugged, so it's on hold for now. I still 3 and a half minutes.
That's the time it takes me to make a fucking mac and cheese.
That was the fastest mission ever. I think Eden and I had one when I first tweaked with the fester fleas that we were only in there for a minute and 30 seconds. Because of the fester fleas. So I think that's the fastest mission that we have on record so far. And I think Brian clipped that one. So check the Discord for the Twitch clips. But yes, that's definitely going to be the fastest mission ever tonight. I'm pretty sure.
Now that attitude.
You need a 500 redeem to make Carl bless you so you can be overpowered for those situations. So like a combo sort of thing, like an actual, because I have a Carl's Last Stand where it's just the pickaxe overchargers. But I like the idea of like a 500 that's like a do or die, like revive gives you a turret, gives you like, yeah, I like that idea. I'll write that down. Because I've been experimenting with more combined spawns. Probably won't make it tonight, but I'll keep that in mind for future things, because having that would be really fun. Okay. But thank you guys so much for all that. Oh, man. I hope you guys enjoyed that as much as I did. And that's one thing that I also need to work on as well, that I keep telling myself that I need to do. But I do want to make more bit spawns. Because currently I have it set to 100 bits is a wasp nest. I think that's like 5 wasp nests. I might change that to like 3, but I think 5 is a good one for 100 bits. I had one for just 1, but I think that one, I think I had to get rid of that one because that mod was being too much. But yeah, if you guys have any, I have some ideas for things that I want to do. Let's see, points. Let's just go through, because, like, extensions, here we go. Because this is the one that that I've been really wanting to do for, like, all of the bit spawns. So things like, you know, oh, I'm so sorry. Zombie grunts, bulk mother, nesting glyphids, leech mother, molly booster. I want to set these ones up. I want to make sure that they're at appropriate, like, prices and shit. A swarmer brundle. It's just a Mactera brundle that drops, like, swarmers and shit. It drops, like, bombs that pop out swarmers.
Oh, God, no.
Oh, man. Well, that was a waste. Was it really a waste, Brian?
You got to see us scream and flail.
You got to see us scream and flail for two missions in a row. All right, let's... Oh, good. You know what's in this one, guys?
More Betsy's?
Double XP and Haunted Cave.
Oh, joy!
But at least I got Rocky Mountain, so I don't really need to play Driller. I'll probably play Gunner for this one. Oh, my God. Whew. But yeah, I'll look into making that 500 redeem. I like that idea. I like that idea, Elky. That's a good one. Oh my gosh, okay. Suit up. Let's roll. All right, Eden's already going in. It ain't a gun if it don't weigh at least. All right. Which one do I want to pack today?
Death.
I think I'll go with the new Space Marine look.
Space Marine look. Ooh,
yeah.
Let me see.
So I got the Shock Trooper helmet for Gunner.
Oh. Fucking stone,
I'm sorry, Zach.
You fucking shit. Fuck you. Fucking piece of shit. God damn.
Does the look at least look cool?
It looks fucking great.
Thank you.
Fucking goddammit. Fuck.
Also, a fun one that I've been trying out on the burst gun is lead spray. It gives you significant damage boost, but, like, increases the base spread. So you're not going to be, like, accurately shooting across the caves. But, when you put that up a dreadnought's ass, holy shit, you're set. You just pop it in and go, and then they just reply back with a, like, you can't fucking beat it. Let's see. Elky says, more like revive, berserker, infinite clip, infinite weapon heat, super drunk, wind roses, dicky dicky hole playing, exploding guns, critical weak points, one random brew. Ending up with the whole squad being knocked down by blackout stout before being revived 1 second before mission failure. Truly the most, like, hardcore of outcomes. I love it. I can't speak for it in the future, because that the mod is definitely going to be changed up in the future. And just remembering the specifics that Goldblade told me, I can't say anything because spoilers. But
you have signed a non-disclosure agreement.
I mean, I did, because I don't want to, you know, reveal any information and spoil it for you guys.
A non-dwarf agreement.
The little bit that I know, the new things that are coming. I'm so excited, and I cannot wait. He says he's going to be done with it either at the end of the month or in the middle. I think he said in the middle of next month. Yeah, that would be awesome if when the redeem procs, your dwarves make the drilling animations, but that would require a skilled modder. Yeah, absolutely. I could do the, hold on, I got to scroll up. I could do the revive berserker, infinite clip. That might be a thing in the next one.
Ooh, that looks good.
That'd be a fun one. Drunk would be done once that would be a good one once that's fixed. But I like the idea of the revive and berserker one. That's a good one. I could have that one be like a 200 or a 300 point redeem.
I think that looks good.
Yeah, let me see. Ooh. Now that's a good look. I love it.
Yeah.
All right. Also, vampire would be good. It would be cool too. I mean, I don't know about all the features that are coming into the next incarnation of the spawn mod, but I know there will be a lot more features. I don't know every single one, but I did I did put in a good word to get our, for those who remember, the space pickle spawn back. We're going to get the Cumbabuds, as they are known in game, back, otherwise known as the Space Pickle. We're getting Space Pickle back. because, you know, Goldblade's only one person, and while there may be like some collaborators on the mod, he's really only working on it himself. So there's only so much that he can remember to throw in. Elky says the best mods ideas for Deep Rock comes when you're drunk as fuck, which I am. Do not praise me, praise to brew. Hey, cheers, I'll drink to that shit, bro.
Galaxy's finest.
Love it. Let me go grab a Coke actually while we're
Conk.
Bonk.
Bonk.
Bonk. Man, speaking of Conk, we hyped for the next season of Mandalorian. Because I know I am. Eden and I are actually rewatching the first two seasons to get ourselves back in.
It's so good.
Yeah. There you go. Skull. I'll drink to that.
Pedro Pascal is just amazing.
He's just the new gruff dad, getting every single lone child in a horrible situation wherever they need to be. That's who he's typecast as now.
Well, the thing is, he's also aware of how like thirsty the internet is for him.
Oh yeah, and he loves it.
Like, he makes jokes about it.
Yeah, and you know what? Cool. I can't be mad at that. He's at least self-aware. And yes, Fern, he is certainly a daddy. Nah. That's the good kind of daddy, Elky. Come on. We love ourselves a good daddy or zaddy, whatever you wish to call them. Because we just finished finished playing Resident Evil Village recently, and goddamn, Carl Heisenberg in that one. Like, I love Lady D, but holy shit, like
Heisenberg.
Heisenberg kind of zaddy though.
I said sit. Okay, sir.
Yes, sir. Lady supersized bitch. I just love the way his voice actor goes off, and the fact that he also plays as the like the edgy, moody vampire in Baldur's Gate 3 that Eden.
Oh God,
play.
Is he?
Yeah, he plays Astarion. Like, I was thinking to myself when we were starting Resident Evil Village, like when he first introduced himself, I was like, the way he's speaking sounds so familiar. It definitely, there's a lot of Nick Cage there for sure. But is that the boy? Like, and upon looking it up, my suspicions were, wait, Isaac. Yeah, it's true, Elky. Which is so funny because the star is just a little bitch. Where is it?
I'm trying it right now.
I am not near you. We are not near you, Zach. Is it coming towards us? I'm coming. I'm on my way. I was gonna get some gold and some nitro, but that's okay. God, this fucking... Come on. Where are you?
Oh, come on. You're so fucking close. Come back here.
No. Come on. Fucking goddamn it! Yes! Oh. How often do we always fucking lose those goddamn things?
So often.
I have no
idea. The guy with the wave cooker.
There's someone I need to sit on that I'll lap without bearing any influence on me. Okay.
I'm sorry, what?
I don't. Will thou speak to me in that video game voice? I can't do a good impression of it, but it's... Oh, God. I can't really do it. I do a really, like, shit impression. I can sort of do Heisenberg a little bit. It's like back of the throat, almost, sort of. It's the way
Nick Cagey.
Yeah. Yeah, very Nick Cagey. Which I personally love that's, like... And even, like, interviews, the voice actor, like, directly states that Nick Cage is an influence. Do Walter White. I cannot do a good Walter White.
Jesse.
Can we also just talk about, I don't know if you guys are watching the Super Bowl, but that new Popcorners commercial.
Popcorners?
We actually bought a bag from that commercial. They're fucking good.
Jonah.
Yes, hello.
Do your Jesse impression.
Mr. White.
Mr. Witter.
I don't know, Mr. White. You said you'd kill him, but we also need to remember to say it's in Minecraft, Mr. White. so that way we don't get demonetized, Mr. White.
Mr. Winner.
Mr. Winner. I have, Jesse, I have no money for bills and Steam sales. Oh boy. The other Heisenberg. Elky says, I am sorry for the horny, but God will forgive either way. He would not have gave such a man a horny voice. A horny inducing voice. No, you're good, Elky. There we get a lot of like how would you call them? Bouts of horny moments every now and then. It's been a little bit since we've had a bonk worthy horny stream.
I feel like it's been like a week for you guys.
It's been like a week. Yo, Mr. Y, you should play some Deep Rock Galactic, yo. It's about being some underpaying load life doing a high skilled job.
Jesse, we need more kite.
I don't know, Mr. White. Phillip's kind of in the way, yo. This is my own private cave, and I will not be harassed, bitch. It's not that good, but whatever. I have fun while doing it, so that's all that matters.
I love Jesse.
Yeah.
He was originally supposed to die in the first season.
Yeah. Have you been watching more of Breaking Bad recently, Zach?
I've been trying to catch back up.
Yeah? Where are you at now?
Still very, very early.
Yeah, it's like season one.
Yeah.
It's definitely, like, season one was definitely a little hard to watch, especially at certain moments. But pushing through to, like, season two made it absolutely worth it. Yeah. Got a golden loot bug right there. All right, how are we doing on, how are we doing on Morkite? I've got a bad feeling about this. I know we had to do some dodging over there. Just don't bring me some shit about not consuming the product at the Abyss Bar. No, no, we don't drink our own supply. Oh, shit. Here we go. Do you want to hold out in here? Or did we already drill through here?
Yeah, let's just hold out here.
Yeah, let's hold out here. Are you good, Zach? You're kind of just chilling there.
Yeah, just respond to a message real quick. Don't worry about it.
It's in the room.
Oh, hello, Infestor. Stay away, stay away. Boop. It's not a bad way to take care of the Fester fleas. Just throw a lead burster down, you're good. Alright, let's hold out here, lads.
Time to kill war crimes.
Mind Philip. He's coming through the gas.
Yes.
Maybe we can have the Fester Fleece help us out too.
I do have a way out. Oh god, he's coming after me.
Oh god, I fucked up my mouse press. Shit.
He's coming after me.
Oh no! 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 I'm good.
I'm leading Philip away.
Okay, sounds good. We'll keep holding out in this room. I'm not seeing any more kite. Oh dear. Oh dear.
No, no, don't you dare turn around, Philip.
That's right, Bugs. I came prepared. Yes, yes! Into the mines! Oh, beautiful placement there, Fern. Solid. I'm coming, soldier! Get up! Get up!
Okay, is he trying to tunnel around the shield?
I think so.
That's a little horrifying.
Mind the nades, mind the nades! Sorry, Eden!
Run, Philip, chase me. Jackass.
Which primary are you using, Eden?
No, Philip, don't you dare turn around.
The counter gun.
The smart rifle?
Yeah.
You can use those to get the fleas super quick.
I know.
Okay, cool, cool, cool.
No, Philip!
Jesse, look at you. Do you hear yourselves? You sound like a bloody leaf lover. We can do so much more than that, but maybe you know better than that. Maybe you know better than that. Maybe you know better than me how to extract the liquid Morkai to its purest form. Did you ever think about it, Jesse? Did you ever think about applying yourself and dipping your balls in liquid Morkai?
Mr. White, I don't know. It seems like kind of a hazardous material.
I know I said we don't eat our own supply, but we can make an exception for the liquid Morkai. Oh, God!
Okay. All that time spent in this room, and I don't think there's any Morkai in here. At least none that I can see. Bro, you're perfect. I try, Elky. I try my hardest.
Jesse.
All right, I'm.
Why so serious, Jesse?
Whoa,
Jesse. You don't know how I got these scars, Jesse. My father was a meth dealer and a fiend.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Oh, come on. Son of a bitch. I fell off the salt pillar.
Philip, please. I am the one who digs.
Walter White for Driller Main. Let's go. I'm going to make a... I'm going to get a fucking thing set up here.
Oh, stay away from me, Philip.
Okay. I have a zip line set to the entry cave in that room, so we have a nice easy way out. Just did some calculations on how much sheer energy weapons would be delivered with one of the Titan. Oh yeah, how much would be delivered with one of the Titan weapons, Gamma? Let me hear it. Oh, hold on. Let me get that red sugar. Okay. Oh yeah. All right, we're making our way to you, Zach.
All right.
Making our way. If you
want to downtown,
walking faster. Phillip's on my ass, and we're dwarf bound. If you want to call a supply pod while you're in there, go for it.
Probably. I'm just booking it down the thing.
You're speed running the cave.
I'm speed running. I'm mining more kind as I come across and leaving it for you guys.
Oh, cool. All right, sounds good. Supplies are on the way. Here we go. He says, I'm genuine as fuck when I'm drunk, and take it from the random guy in France that planned to go to sleep at 5 and it's like 6. because it's so much fun. Do not cringe. It's only drunk appreciation. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. We love to see it. Oh god, Phillip's on his way. Okay, thank you, Fern, for the lunchbox there. Let's go ahead and grab some ammo before we get going, Eden. There's also a ton of supply pods back here, Zach, if you want to come back.
Let's see, how far away am I from you?
Decently far. Double dip if you need to, Eden. We can afford
to. Yeah, I'm a ways away.
All right, well, we got plenty of, we don't have so much anymore, but that's okay. All right, let's do this. Cam says there's a 200mm battle rifle that is in common use for longer range Titan engagements. It has over 400 million foot-pounds at 1,000 yards. Foot-pounds? It's an interesting measurement. Might not take down a type of man. Imagine a pilot getting hit by that. God damn. I at least hear you. Okay, so you're further down the tunnel.
I think I found the end.
Oh shit, already?
I don't see any dirt.
Shit, hold on. Where are we tossing? Here we go. Ooh, watch the skies.
Oh, wait, no, there's more cave.
Okay, cool. Yeah, I was wondering, because I didn't really see much Morkite on the way in.
I mined a few things.
Maybe Eden picked it up. I got some stuff to deposit anyway. How are we doing on Bulu Caps? How many do you have?
I have 17.
Perfect, okay. All right, well, there's a supply pod there for you if you need that. Or I guess you already grabbed it. Okay, here we go. All right, where did Zax skitter off to? Through here? All right, through here, Eden.
He's skittering like a little bug.
A little bug. Right back to this. All right. 9mm has 409 foot-pounds of energy. Oh, okay. So that's like an actual, like... I've never heard of
no,
that.
No, measure. No,
hold on, where... Oh, are you in, like, the next cave, or are you back in the other one? Whoop! We're gonna try and get
what
you,
I
buddy.
Am is dead.
Yeah, we're... I think we're looping back around to you. I hope we are.
Check your terrain scanner.
Yeah. Yeah, okay. Watch it, Eden. There's a cave leech. Get the bees more here. Okay. I see you, Warden. Fuck right off! Come on, come on.
Ceiling bugs.
Friends, indeed. That's crazy.
I think we have looped around.
Okay. I have 40 on me, which will get us to 200.
I've got 45.
Oh, do we really just... Eden, do you have any on you, or did you deposit all yours?
I don't have any.
Okay. We need five more then. Shit. Let's...
That's not that hard to find.
Yeah, let's backtrack a little bit and then we'll probably find some more. Please don't come after me, Philip. I just want to deposit. Come, Zach. Oh, shit, my bad.
You fucker.
I'm sorry, I got distracted. Stay over there. Where are these sniper turrets coming from? Oh god, Phillip's here. Thank you, Fern. Shit, okay. We need to get out of the pit. Get out of the pit. Okay, I got one more kite. There should be some more, though. Okay, let's backtrack a little bit. Yeah. Zach! Are you good? Zach! He's turned into a smoker from Left 4 Dead. Are you alright? I've actually been playing that a fair amount recently.
Really?
Yeah. I saw him alive. I was like, you know what? I'll give this a try. It's been pretty fun. Okay, we need three more. This is bullshit.
Well, let's backtrack.
Let's backtrack a bit. If that's the end of the cave, then there's got to be some more back here. Over here. No! Well, there's Winter Wonderland. He's become...
This sounds like a personal problem.
It's... Quiet. Sorry, Eden. None in Phillip's tunnel. There should be some in here. Was there any in here that you saw, Zach? Because we didn't.
I just found a small bit of it, yeah. But I can't fucking see shit right now.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna grab some more C4.
Go for it. I'm full up, so. Ow. Where the fuck?
Where?
Maybe it's in another cave that we saw. Because this was the. Think was the cave before this one, the one where he held out for a bit.
I think so. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe there's something there.
I kind of just zerged ahead.
That one was really like expansive, so I want to try and like poke around in there. Mine. Oh, okay, never mind. Damn, flares could need an upgrade. Thank you, Eden. Oh no. Oh no, Phoenix. We got bitties. And we got Bitty Bees! Nice. There we go. Thank you, Phoenix. And we get two Phillips for the time being. How lovely. I got 0.1 more kite.
I've got a bit of more kite, so...
How much is a bit? Do you have two?
I technically have 1.9, is what I was told.
Well, let's find out. Let's bring Molly back to this room. Let's poke around a bit. I have my zip line there. We'll take us back to the entry cave, I think, or at least where Philip burrowed. I'm gonna go check over there. Oh, God. Hey, settle down now. Hey, calm down. Zach, think about what you're doing here. All right. Okay, this is where Philip tunneled. God, the lead bursts are so good. Okay, so none there. I think Philip tunneled through here from the end.
Yeah, absolutely did.
So I'm going to go back in there, and because we just kind of sped past that. I don't think we looked for any more kite in there. So I'm going to look around. Don't see any glimmering off the walls. At least none that I can see. But there's usually like one or two veins. If and when they do spawn. Brian clipped you turning into columns, tagged it Rip Zag. Blue bugs ate them. Oh shit. Well, fucking cough them up, you little bastards. None in here. There's some up here? Oh, I think I see some in the wall there. Yep.
It's in the wall.
IS IT THE GODDAMN WALLS?! Zach, wait! Alright, there we go. We got the last of it. There we go. Alright, hit that button. Let's grab some ammo and get the hell out of here. Oh, and also, Zach, I don't know if you saw my lead storm, but peep this one.
I got the
Builder's Choice on it.
Nice.
I don't remember what skin I have on. I think this one's the boot camp one or whatever.
I think it is. It looks good, especially with the camo pattern you've got going.
Oh yeah, buddy.
You know what else looks good?
Oh! I'm taking Phillip's tunnels. Fuck this shit. Oh, speaking of which, goodbye. Stay away from me. All right, go, Molly. Lead me to victory. Where's that drop pod? Okay, I think it's in the room with all the supply pods. Gigamid says, I wish it was easier to customize because as a low-level player, look. Wait, in terms of like your guns or your the spawn mod? Like the frameworks and the skins for it. Oh God! Ow! Yep, that's fair. It's okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure the frameworks and all. Okay. I mean, there's nothing wrong with like the base like look. Think of it as like a fresh out of boot camp type vibe. You'll get there, and it does take a lot of time to find them, but. I have no doubt, like, the more you play, the more you'll find it. If you want a good tip, point extraction is actually a really good mission to grind for when you have, like, no assignments or whatever. Because the chance of spawning machine events or... ooh, hello, loot bugs. Hey, loot bugs. The chance of spawning, like, more events in there is greater because of the cave size. So there'll be more of a chance for at least machine events. Thank you for the follow, by the way. But for other things, I don't know if it's the same, but at least the machine events will be in there. So you can at least, ow, Zach.
I had to.
Did you?
Yeah, I had to do it at least once.
All right, let's go. Oh God. Oh, quickly deposit us! Jesus Christ!
Whew, all right. It's great to know.
Yeah.
So try that out. Let see if that works. Oh, there goes the other Philip. But that's what I've been doing to, like, whenever in between my assignments that if I'm done grinding, I'll grind point extraction. I love Eden in the medical camp. It's so good. Oh, man. Nicely done, lads. Nicely done. All right, that's mission one done from my from my scout promotion. So we got, like, what, two missions done so far?
Yep.
Out of, like, what, four now? Something like that? Don't worry. The devs make the skins unlock. Grind to be acquired while just playing the game any way you can. Just play grinding or not, whatever you miss in time, it will come. Yeah. The key thing is patience. I also have, like, 1,000 hours in the game. It's my most played game on Steam now. Oh, God, it's industrial sabotage. And you'll make it through. Ugh. So the deep dive. How are we looking for? How are we looking there?
I'm down. Fuck it.
I'm gonna get off of that.
You're gonna get off? Okay, sounds good. Thank you for joining us, Eden. It's been nice having you here.
Have a good one, guys.
You too, hun. All right. But yeah. Main thing is patience and a lot of luck. Zach's still pissed at me for getting the.
I'm so fucking angry.
The shock trooper one.
You fucking piece of shit.
If it makes you feel better, the one dwarf that I really want it for is Scout, and I have not gotten it on Scout.
Does not.
Because this, like, I got, like, a Doom Marine look going on right now, and that with the aesthetic is. So I don't have it on Scout yet. So you're good there.
But it does so much to ease my pain.
All right, well, let's take a look, and because, yeah, it is about 9:40. Let's go ahead and conduct our weekly deep dive meeting, and then I'll get some betting going on. So for all the newer viewers in here, hello, welcome. Welcome to our streams. We have a shit ton of spawns to play with channel points, and we like to run deep dive betting so people can bet their points to win potentially big pots.
And to watch us suffer.
What do you mean, lucky? I thought it was based on just leveling up. The weapon frameworks you can get, some of them you can get leveling up, but a lot of them come from, like, from cargo crates. Cargo crates, cores, I think, have the, cores have, like, the paint jobs. Yeah. But cargo crates are what you're really going to want to go after. And I believe if it's the same with the machine events that happen, I don't know if you've promoted your dwarfs yet. But you'll find machine events once you promoted your dwarfs for the first time. Yeah. Cargo crates are the main thing. And that's also just based on luck and RNGesus' blessings upon you. Okay, says me and death topping. Just play the game. Whatever comes to you, just be patient. Death topping 0.05 seconds afterwards. Fuck, not that type of mission. I cannot avoid. I mean, industrial sabotage, I like it. But with viewer spawns, it's hell.
Everything's hell.
I mean, everything's hell, but, like, particularly missions where you have to hold out, my brain just completely, like, shorted. Salvage op, black boxes and deep dives, or industrial sabotage when you have to sit by the haxi pod or whatever.
Yeah.
Those ones are rough. Anyway, let us conduct our weekly deep dive meeting. What do we have here? We're currently going to Azure Wield, so it's going to be nice. It's going to be dark, but it's going to be very pretty. Inside that container is a... All right, let's take a look and see what we have here. Please show a bit more care. All right, please hold while we conduct our weekly deep dive meeting for the two participants, myself included. So you won't be going alone down there. Here we go. All right, our first stage, we have escort duty and two mini mules with nothing there. So get ready to carry Dottie straight to victory while finding some mini mules along the way. The second phase is on-site refinery. Management has included a note here to not dip your balls inside liquid morkite. I don't want to know what that's about, but hey, rules are made for reasons, so keep that in mind. with a Dreadnought and Cave Leech cluster. So pack some hard-hitting weapons and watch those ceilings. And our third stage, God fucking damn it, is Industrial Sabotage. 150 more kite with low oxygen, so be careful with your oxygen levels.
Oh, we're gonna die. Let's go.
This is gonna be a rough one. I won't lie to you guys. Will there be any questions from the board who is currently viewing this live stream, or from the participant, the fellow participant going into the cave?
Can't I dip my balls in a liquid morkite?
I was not there for the particular situation, but I believe it was one of the leading causes of rockpox. R&D is still doing some research on to the effects of liquid morkite. It may be a valuable resource, but it's still very toxic, very dangerous. If it's a risk you're willing to take, this will not be covered by employee insurance as per subsection 69 DEEZ NUTZ. So just keep that in mind. Will there be any other questions? See, we have one from Elky in our board meeting chat. What bullshit? How are we supposed to make our partner come if our balls do not hit their sensitive parts while they are hardened into liquid morkite? Like I mentioned before, the company is still looking into the effects of liquid morkite. Oh, what have I done with this joke? They're still looking into the effects. More research and development needs to be done. We're mainly using it as as our primary energy resource. It's like dipping your balls into nuclear energy. It's just not going to go well for anybody. We thought that we didn't need to include that into the employee manual, but that's it. I quit. Okay. Well, thank you for being here. We do encourage you opening your own mind with your own rules. Competition is what makes this market very healthy. And yeah, if there will be no other questions, that'll conclude our weekly meeting. Thank you all for being here. Good luck out there. Rock and stone, don't die. All right, let's fucking do this. Okay, so with everything in mind, there is going to be a lot of hard-hitting shit, so I think I'm going to stick with Gunner. Now the question becomes, no, you know what? I'll stick with what I got going on here. I'll swap out Field Medic for Iron Will. It's just absolutely necessary. what's our brew? What do we have? Rocky Mountain. Wait, do we get anything from, what do we get? What do we win? Slayer Stout. Fuck yeah. I'll take it. Rock and stone. All right, well, here we go. Let me go ahead and set up some channel. I also need to open the fucking deep dive, first of all. I should have set up the betting while I was going through that, but that's okay. That's on me. Here we go. And let's go ahead and get some point betting in for all the new viewers, new members of the board. Okay. So for all the veterans in chat, do play some nice, thick sets of points in there. Let's get our new viewers to win big. And we'll do 5 minute prediction on that one. So here we go. Predictions are up. Place your bets.
Prediction. Death.
Step right up. Like he says, with my own liquid morkite so that my miners can dip their balls into it so they can bring home their hard-earned sexy time. For Carl's sake, do you take us for bloody leaf lovers? Average cringe leaf lover who doesn't dip their balls in liquid morkite versus average liquid morkite ball dipping enjoyer. We will have our ball cancer if we want to, you damn human. Alrighty. We aren't about to pull a vegan's wood on wood maneuver. God damn it.
A what?
A vegan's wood on wood?
What the fuck does that even mean?
I don't know. It sounds like some leaf lover talk.
Speaking of Leaf Lover talk, how close am I to getting my next reward? Oh my god, I'm like 200 away. Come the fuck on.
Haha.
Sounds gay. Fucking elf orgy. Chances are, probably. All right.
Haha.
Haha.
Ha.
All right, you sticking with Scout?
I'm sticking with the stick. Yeah.
Back in my days, we would have Rock Hard versus Rock Hard Pickaxe fight. It really brings a whole new meaning to touching tips. We call that shit War Pick training. Like true dwarves, absolutely. All right, betting is still up. Predict with channel points. Can we make it out alive? And you are more than welcome to influence said bet. For those especially who have a lot of points to give.
Influence it to make us not die, please.
That is the hope.
Please.
But yes, do place those points in.
Please, I like completing missions.
Ugh. Here we go.
We're gonna die.
Damn it. Fern says,
I fucking hate you and your helmet. I fucking hate you.
I'm so sorry.
Fucking piece of shit. Fuck you. It should have been me.
It should have been me.
It should be mine. It could be mine.
It could be mine. It will be mine. Zach, no, what are you doing? All right, Fern asks, so are dwarfs gay? Is Deep Rock a game with all gay protagonists? Yeah, that is up to whoever's interpretation. I think they can be gay if they want. Fuck, they can reproduce asexually for all I care.
I have seen the idea that all of the dwarves that you play as are just clones.
I mean, yeah, just with like different voices. I mean,
or like tube grown or some shit.
That, I would not put the company past that, Zach. Knowing how they fucking work and what shady shit they're up to. Fern said, Fern said, is it gay if it's with your clone? Oh god, oh god!
We're not having this debate again.
Ah, Yuletide gimmicks! Why am I stuck?
Door stuck.
Where's the loot bug? It's somewhere down there. Did you get it?
No, I'm being attacked.
Barrel! The old ways are lost as long as the back way isn't. I wish I could dig some worthy good out of dwarves while wielding their beards. Dwarves do the fucking work. Gotta keep that morale up in the mines. Fern says, okay, it's canon. The game is now gay. I have gayed the game. Congratulations, the game has now been gayified. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Fucking shit. I hate the lack of accuracy. I'm not so proud about it. Alright, what gift did we win? I think we got the beak turret that's back here, but that's not really going to help us moving forward. Leg. But we got a supply drop right here. Let me see if I can... Oh god, I'm scared to... I don't think I can get it from here.
Yeah, what does this being in this zone do?
I think this gives you increased either damage or damage resistance. It's one of the two. Huh. But it can also apply to bugs as well.
Ass.
Yeah. Fruit Sushi says, I appreciate you. Big Mac with the lettuce! All right.
Are you?
A little. Little elf, you will be my Yuletide present. Where's the elf?
I have the elf.
Good. Deposit the elf.
Elf deposited.
You got a pump for the company. Performance point bonus. Now, where's that fucking drill dozer at? Oh, God. I'm just trying to mine gold, man. I just want the money. It's okay. The turrets will take care of everything.
I found the leg
Leg.
Leg.
Throw it in.
I threw it out.
I don't fucking, I don't see shit. Ow. Ow, ow, ow. God, fuck off, oppressor. Oh, good. We got the fucking, we got the Glyphid evolution going up right now. That's, that, ow. I want out of this fucking death pit, please. The amount of lead. No, 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 no.
What? What happened? What did you do? Why are you dead?
I took a slip.
I took Why are you gay?
I took a slip. Why are you gay? Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
Just the pure awkward silence between. No! 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 That helped, sort of. Not really.
No, I'm dead.
Get up.
My organs have been pulverized.
Get up. Get up, 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 get up! Just get out of the pit. Just go. Just get out of the pit! Just get out of the pit! Okay. No! Oh, come on!
Oh, God damn it!
I got Iron Will.
No. So get more ammo.
Stay away from me.
It's so close!
Shield ready again.
Oh, God. Just die already. Die. Just die, 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 die. Get back, get back. Oh, come. Chat. 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 Chat.
Spicy floor. Spicy floor. Spicy floor.
Everything erupted on top of me. Just escape the pit. I'm in a really bad spot. Just get out.
You really are. Fuck
just,
you.
Just get out. Just get out. Just leave me down here. This is a horrible way to start. Ooh, Zach! 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 Go, go! Hot, hot leg. Too many hot legs. Fern said, why are you gay? Fuck you, what? That's why. Help. Chat, I might need some assistance. Chat. Chat. Turrets. You saw the Betsy. You saw it sleep. Why isn't that included in your programming? This is bullshit! Oh, God! Where the hell is Dottie?
On her way.
Oh, that was a great turret. Thanks, game. Please get up. I'm getting out of here. Stay the fuck away from me, dude! Go away! Oh, for God's sake. All right, we can at least, ow. Oh, God. There we go. Well, one of them's good to go, but we're gonna have to come back for that one. Oh, God.
Why are you dead?
I am stuck with Praetorians, Dreadnought. I'm just in a really bad way over here. Betsy's deciding it's funny to tickle my butthole every now and then. Here we go!
Motherfucker.
Die.
Oh, for come the fuck on, shit! That's it.
Well, that was quick.
All right. There you go. Fuck. All right, back to regular missions then. That did help kill the dreadnought, though. Okay, I appreciate that. Ow. What was that, 8 minutes? Wow. We got 9 gold and 1 health. With no mission performance. Oh, lower the cooldown on revives? I physically cannot lower it than a minute. It goes minute by minute. I cannot lower it any more than that. Is it on 1 minute? I think it's on a minute now, right? It should be.
Almost lost an arm.
Oh, that legit is what's screwing you guys. I mean, there's only so much that I can do. Like, there's only so much that we can do, the support spawns can do. If you want us dead, it's gonna happen. Let me distribute some points real quick before we continue. And then I guess we'll start that industrial sabotage, unless you have another assignment, Zach, that you want to get to.
No, I don't have anything. Yep.
All right. Well, there we go. All right. It's easier to kill you than help you. I mean, that's kind of the point of the stream. I am introducing slowly more and more support spawns. But... yeah, there's definitely a lot more that can hurt rather than help. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and start the next set. TVH, I would love to see y'all complete a deep dive one day. I mean, it's happened before. I mean, keep this in mind. Like, there's also only two of us. There's only so much that we can do. And there are definitely more spawns that kill versus help. Not in many moons. Yeah, it has been a while. I think the last one that we did, we completed last week's one, right?
I think so.
Yeah, we completed that one. It did take a lot of effort, but it has happened before. Completing a deep dive seems false, says Kieran. All right, but there's more points for Driller Nom. And yes, for all of the new viewers in chat, we do have various dwarf noms that we complete during our monthly drunk deep rock streams. So if you wish to contribute channel points to see us play all driller and all gunner, I think is what we have left.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Feel free to contribute those points. All right, let's see. Industrial Sabotage, Crystalline Caverns. What do we have? Backbreaker Stealth, that'll be helpful for setting up the hacking pods. All right.
In my gut. Cheers, my better. Hurry up. I ain't getting younger.
Let's give this a whirl.
I hear a rocket stone. Yeah.
I'm going in. Am I in my medic gown still?
You still are.
Hospital gown? Perfect. That with the helmet's going to look really dumb. Prince said, holy shit, Zach is the courier. That really is the look, isn't it?
Yeehaw! Yeehaw.
Well, this is Mr. New Vegas. How did we get here in space?
What the fuck? You just hear from deep inside the cave, distantly. Oh, wait. Shoot the Kaisar.
Now I'm thinking of the Frontier mod. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Which one's that one?
The Frontier mod is a very large, very, like, expansive mod.
Yeah.
That somebody made for, a bunch of people made for New Vegas.
Mm.
It's basically its own, like, entire campaign. There's a lot of good things and a lot of really bad things.
Oh, I'm sure. Frontier, is it set in space?
No, it's actually in Portland.
Destroy the facilities and show them that Hoxie's is DRG property.
That's not how you mine.
Zach, we're not using autocannon.
It still works.
It does. It's just very slow. Oh, now hold on a second. All right, I see that start. No. Now, is it going to be worth it to use one zipline for one starch nut, of which I have, I think, over 1,000 of? Hold on, I'll give you a boost.
It's come not on. About the practicality, gentlemen. It's about the principle.
Jump up, and I'll try and boost you up. Did you get it? What do you mean, no. Train not in the deep? What the fuck? Why? All right, fine. Light it up.
Oh my god.
Well, that was quick.
Nemesis.
Nemesis. Oh god, I'm stuck.
Have you considered simply not being stuck?
I have now done that, and I'm doing pretty well. So yes, actually. There we go. Yes, into the mines, you fools! I love the intermingled golden loot box Kieran spotted.
I'm down, by the way.
Yep, I'm about to be there too. Give me a sec.
Dabba dee, dabba dead.
Dabba dee, dabba bruh. I got him distracted. I got him on the ropes. There you go. Let's pray for the fucking burnt motherfucker. You ain't gonna be ready to kill some more. Whew. Nicely done. See, when we're on top of our shit and don't have to escort a Dottie, it's fine. So there you go. I'm back with vanilla and chocolate ice cream. Nice. That's the good shit. But yeah, I know I definitely... I still owe a Fallout New Vegas playthrough at some point.
Yes.
On stream. But there's I have so many fucking games to get to.
Vegas is fucking amazing.
True.
Especially with the DLC.
I'm debating between trying out the Dead Space remake or doing the New Vegas run. I'm not sure what I want
to
do.
I mean, to be fair, New Vegas, you're not going to have to worry about your computer being able to run at all.
Oh, that, yeah, no doubt. If anything, it's the mods that I'm gonna worry the most about. Here, I got a bunch of gold back here that I'm trying to get. Are you already pushing through? Molly, come back. You can blame it all on me. She ever redeem for Doretta to have a turret on her for a given period or give her the firepower of Oh yeah? I wish. We definitely tried to have turrets on the Alright, fuck you guys, there you go. We tried to do turrets on Dottie with like basic engineer stuff, but none of that shit really worked because that would just make Dottie too OP. Although I think there might be mods out there where you can put turrets on Dottie. I can send you some mods that are built to get the game to run well with mods. Yes, please. Any and all optimization mods for that will be very helpful. I'll do some polls over the next like few weeks or something. Have some like Discord polls or some shit or stream polls. See what peeps want me to play.
Yeah, New Vegas is great, especially if you've got all the DLC.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna bring Molly back. I'm gonna try and get all the gold in here. Come here, Molly. Wish our official grind ball upgrades into. Sad your stuff for Molly, Doretta, and Drop Pod. Ooh, actually, though. Oh, you found a fucking compressed gold? Hold on. Let me get over there. I love just hearing you faint and then growing louder and louder.
YouTube video. 10 hours of silence, occasionally broken by a dwarf saying we're rich at varying distances. Why can't I grab him? Okay, it's still in the fucking... Where'd it go?
It jumped in the air! What? Polly, move. Alright. Hold still. There we go. Thank you, Eden, for the supplies. And thank you for the mines. Alright, let's go back for all that gold later, and let's find the let's find where we need to go. Jesus Christ, what is... Oh, it's a bowling boy. Ow!
Rolling.
Oh man, in another game that recently got released and remastered, Metroid Prime got remastered.
Oh right, I heard about that.
Yeah, I also really want to play that too, because I've never played that one before. There's a lot of games that I've never played that I really regret not getting my hands on and playing.
Irene Valley.
But it's okay. I had a lot of interesting focuses as a wee lad. What's next for Sunday? We were talking about that briefly, Eden, but I think we're going to finish up Resident Evil Village because we have the DLC to get to, which I still really want to do. And that one actually might not take too long. It might take like one or two streams even. Because Capcom said it might take like 4-ish hours. So if we start somewhat early, we could probably do it in one. If we're good about it. Oh, dude, and the Haxi Pod's right over here. Thank fucking God. What? Oh, shit. Here we go.
I should move.
Probably. Oh, God, I can't even see what the fuck is going on. The screen's shaking too much. Okay, well, we got some fragments. Let's see if we can get some play cards.
I got one.
Nice. Did I get one? I didn't see. Two folks on reading chat. Try to have either a low caliber turret slow near enemies while moving, or she's single C when hell blow up each time she's in refill mode in case she's overwhelmed. Oh God, that would be so nice, actually. Oh, go! Okay.
You good?
Yeah, the floor just opened up.
Don't. Have you tried that? Just
like if you
don't.
Just like look down the bop! Back. Help. Help. Thank you. There's another cave leech inside this pit, too. This is awful. Okay, let me... Fuck you, stupid patrol bot! Alright, I'm on my way back up. Hold on, there's some enemies down here. That game with Hazard 6 and 7 would be so cool. Just side grades to pick to fit with higher difficulties with Armor Overclock. Oh man, Armor Overclocks actually would be super cool too. I'm still kind of really hoping that they introduce traversal tool overclocks. Because some of the ideas that people had for those ones in particular have been really cool. Okay, let's set this bitch up now. I hear somebody coming down those stairs. Alright, Zach, you ready?
Define ready.
Ready to start this encounter.
Fuck it.
Alright, I just need one more pod. Yeah. God, these fucking barrels burn, why? What's in the fucking... Do the barrels get in the way of the signal? Oh my God, that's so annoying. I hate barrels so much. Oh my fucking God. Get out of the way. There we go. All right, let's do it. Time to activate the hacking directory. All right. Shall we push it a button? Having an IRL Lloyd delivered to your home when you purchase a quarter edition to quench your thirst with the otherworldly beers. I mean, I would be more than down to try out Red Rock Blaster in real life. It sounds like it'd be a very sweet alcoholic beverage.
Now, real booze?
Hell yeah. I think someone's actually made their own, like, recipes of the drinks. Oop, did not mean to toggle Berserker, but that's fine.
I kind of imagine Dark Morkite is kind of a rum tasting thing.
Kinda, yeah. Nice. Oh, Zach!
What do you want me to do? I was in midair.
I know, I'm just...
I was... fucking gunner, I don't have mobility.
No, this is your mobility, Zach. See what I'm doing right now? It's called mobility. It was a prank! It was a prank! Calm down! God damn it.
Help! Please hurry!
Oh, don't you fuck these barrels! Into the pit with you. No, it's good now. Can someone clip that, please? All right, let's do this.
So this isn't actually that bad of a spot.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
Even though Haxi seems to always want to drop in complete ass location.
Salute the Haxi.
Bundle deleted.
The Brundle Grundle. Give a little tap to that Brundle's Grundle.
The Brundle's Grundle. That's my favorite fantasy tavern.
The Brundle's Grundle. I need to make that a dwarf tavern.
Yes.
Time to make it in my home game.
I need to play more dwarves.
Honestly, me too. I really want to play a dwarf forge cleric.
Ooh, yeah.
Just go, like, full dwarf on that one. Got some shredders incoming.
Shredder shredded. Jesus Christ.
And there were no survivors. No, no, barrels!
I feel like I've become a fucking turret.
I mean, that's kind of what you become with Lead Storm. You become just a turret that can b-hop and move about.
No, no b-hopping. I stand and die like an idiot. What do you think of the mil-spec?
As the mil-spec? I'm warming up to it more and more. There's definitely some guns that I don't think it works best with. Like, Wave Cooker, not really good. But on things like the shotgun, I'm growing more to it on the shard diffractor for my engineer. I want to show you actually my new, because I've shown you part of my, I've upgraded my field medic look since last we played with it, and I've been having a lot of fun with that. But yeah, I have mil-spec on both my shotgun that I have in my shard diffractor, and it looks really good, especially with the new sleek weapon paint job.
Oh, I'm meaning to get that one.
It looks good. Like, it's just pure white. And I put the platinum on my look, too, so I'm just...
I was going to say, that's going to look really good with, like, platinum or Royal Aegis or something.
Mm-hmm. I had Royal Aegis before, and it looked good. I like it because it kind of ages it up a little bit. It looks a little muggy because it gives a gray look to the rest of the armor.
Mm-hmm.
But platinum just makes it look pristine and, like, fresh out of the fucking, like, fresh out of med school.
You have dipped look. Yourself in the chrome.
I have dipped my balls in the chrome.
That's how you get the platinum skin. It's your award for being stupid or brave enough to dip your balls in the liquid morkite.
Oh, man. Speaking of new, like, skins and shit, the new supporter DLC that's coming out with the 5-year anniversary.
Oh.
Ooh, it looks so good.
I was unaware of this.
It looks like piratey aesthetic weapons. Classic, like, gold embroidered with, like, skulls and shit.
Yar har.
It's awesome. Fiddle dee dee. All right. Gamma says, okay, the primary weapons for the Titans are done, but it's late. Time to sleep. Tell me what your thoughts are in the Discord and the doc. I don't really care where.
All
right. Sounds good, Gamma. Thanks for posting those. All right, where you at? Where the fuck? Where'd you go? How's it through here?
I hear you. Second hacking pod is launched.
Do you hear us, though, Mission Control? Do you hear us? I don't think you do. Because you should let us dip our balls in liquid, guys. That was an actual meme on the subreddit for a long time, and it got so, like, annoying for the devs that they started muting, like, threads talking about it until they just fucking gave up. Oh, boy. Who is your main if you have one? Oh, Driller main, through and through. But I recently,
Gatling.
Like, few months ago, I actually maxed him out, so I'll play him from time to time, but, you know, at that point, it's just throwing my money into the promotion void.
No!
I am serene, Zach. I have become one with the plant. And I can't fucking navigate shit with
him. Lover.
All right, here we go.
Yeah. Ah, you fucking bastard!
That wasn't very. Ooh! Didn't see this.
Oh, sweet.
Just kind of chilling there. I see you, bowling boy. Come here, piece of shit. Pump full of. There you go. Yeah, how do you like that, huh? We have our balls shining blue like the non-existent skies of Hoxus 4. Friend said, Zach, your partner is a plant. You can't judge Leaf Lover.
Shit! I've been exposed!
We can judge those fucking knife-eared pieces of shit all we want.
Whoa, let's cool it with the K-word.
Local dwarf immediately becomes canceled. It's sandwich time. Mission control me, boy. I'm about to get racist. All right, we just need like one more over here.
I think one more does it. All right, maybe.
Sounds good. Eden scorning me. Listen, I know you love your elves. Hey, don't you fucking throw those boo emotes at me. Why are you booing me? I'm right. You know I'm right. Local dwarf gets sent to sensitivity meeting training. I'm a gunner main, no matter how I try, I cannot like the Hurricane, but the laser beam is so good. The Hurricane, I will say, like, the Hurricane with the right overclock.
What the fuck, they just spawned?
They just appeared. We kind of obliterated everything. Hold on. Okay, we got it. All right, let's try this again, shall we? All right, keyboard mash.
Hack the mainframe.
Ah! But the one, ooh. Okay, yeah, we're good now. Shit. Oh, no. No, we're not. No, we're not.
Open your fucking mouth.
God damn it.
Where are you?
Right here. I'm behind Haxi. Thank you. I'll get you up in a sec.
Get up in your fucking mouth.
It went up right as Zach went back down from Iron Will. I'm so sorry, Fern.
You had to open your fucking mouth.
Okay, I can't anticipate what they fucking throw at us, all right?
Okay, but like, did you have to say those words? It's almost as bad as saying it can't get any worse.
What could possibly go wrong? Well, I know that now, Zach. Oh, God! Well, Hacky Haxi will be fine now. Where's the button?
Button!
Jesus! Fuck! Jesus! Help.
No.
Fair enough. Just hang out there.
Fix connection!
What do you mean, fix? Oh, because of the bombs. Hold on. One second. There we go. One of them fell in a nub.
The hacking drone is at it again.
Act faster.
Where are these?
Act faster.
Where are these beehives? Damn it. I don't know what I expected, man. Like, it just kind of happened. Oh god, Zach's dead again. You good? He's turning into Gollum again.
We don't know where it's going, Precious.
Are you good?
I'm good.
Did we want to get that, Oh! No!
Let's do the actual mission first.
Yeah, okay, sounds good. I am more than okay with that. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Why are you dead?
Why do you think, Zach? Do a really good Gollum, holy shit. I've been practicing ever since I watched The Two Towers. I don't know why I felt the need to practice it as, like, a 10-year-old. Or was I 12? I think I was like 11 by that point. But I just felt the need to try and...
Just come, is this... You just need to make yourself sounds like... Like a cat throwing up.
Thank you. Let's see if I don't fucking die. There we go. Oh, come the fuck on! God damn it! Down! Okay.
Are you having an issue?
I'm several, as a matter of fact.
I'm not coming back for you this time.
That's it. That's all I'm doing. Hold on.
Can I put this in Molly?
Can you?
Oh. Well, it's still Molly. Can I put this in you? No.
Here, just hit it with your pick. Hit it with your pick.
With the battery?
Yeah, hit it with your pick.
I'm not reviving you.
What? You were already weren't gonna come back for me anyway.
Well, now I'm doubly not coming back for you.
Get me out of this fucking nightmare. Alright, thank you, chat, for the revive. Gollum voice is a noble imitation to pursue. Well, I'm glad you think so, because my girlfriend Eden in chat fucking hates it. Alright, let's do this. Let's go. Alright, let's grab some ammo. Alright, let's do this. Come on, wake up!
Wake up, you stupid bitch!
Nice!
Jesus!
Lead Storm is no joke, motherfucker!
Christ!
Come on, open up, open up! Open up, beautiful!
Easy!
Just gotta pack the right tools! Eden says the more you do it, the less I hate it.
We call this one exposure therapy, Precious. Got him.
There we go. Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, this. All right. This bitch is toast. Got it. Okay, this might be the quickest sabotage run we've ever done. Oh, that shield. Oh, it's so good. Come on, open up! Open up! Oh, boy.
I'm out of shields.
Yep.
Come on. Do not cuck me!
Do not cuck me! God damn it.
I've been cucked.
Open wide! I got you, soldier. Get up, trooper. I need you here. All right, go.
I need to get ammo.
Here, get ammo, go. I got you.
I got it.
Come on. Show me that big, beautiful eye. Nice. Yeah. Whoo! Eden says, I was terrified of Gollum when I first watched it and it stuck with me. Fern said, I didn't know Zach was into that kink. Which one? Huh? Oh, okay.
It needed me.
Yeah, it happens.
I forgot it did that.
All right. Zach.
That has got to be the quickest industrial sabotage we've ever done.
Zach, look, I made it to stage 5. Cancer, that is. There we go. No, wait. All right, we want to go get hold on now. Let's play nice, Zach. Come on.
Fucking.
That's what I thought. I have the power of God and anime on my. Don't you fucking did, Zach! Jesus Christ! I'm not coming over there. I'm going this way. Fuck you. All right, let's go get that curse eye grinder for fuck's sake, Zach! Please. Wasn't that what was the other one? Zach, don't you fucking. I see you, Firm, with those explosively spicy nachos voting in chat. I see this. Oh, no. Just kidding. It's parasite infestation. Ow. Ow, it's... Stop! It's like wrangling an angry cat. Oh, my God!
Hey, good news. Most of them died due to the radiation.
Yeah, there we go. Anyone else want some? All right. Can we let bygones be? Oh no. let's go get the fucking. Let's go get that curse sight grinder and get the fuck out of here. Is this the tunnel? I think this is. Where am I? Who are you guys again? Have some nachos. I could actually go for some nachos right about now. That sounds pretty good. Oh, this is the other one. Oh, just barrels! Say, oh! Oh. Where did this come from?
Yeah.
Thank you. Fern! Grabbing ammo. Alright. It's not this one, it's the other one. But there's some supplies there if you would like some.
I love supplies.
All right, let's get through here. I think this is where we need to go. It's one of these fucking spots. I can never tell.
Damn it, I missed.
Did you fucking? All right. Fuck you. I'm bobbing and weaving. Oh, I can't bob and weave through here. Shit. Okay. Okay, Fester Fleas, I know you're still in here. Please. I beg of you. Just don't do me like that, okay?
Do it to him.
No. Why are the bees still here? Where's the fucking hive?
Up my ass.
Can you shit it out, please? I need to get some honey from them.
No.
Are they in the walls? Where are they?
They're in the goddamn wall.
Where are you little bastards coming from? Don't you fucking buzz at me like that. Stop it. If I had more points, I would assist Zach in killing you. Oh no. Alright. Okay, this one's. Praetorians? Cursite infected enemies being lured to your location. Harvest them for volatile cursite sample and stick them in the machine. R&D are very interested in getting their hands on them. Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way. Wait. This Whoa.
Oh.
Holy fuck. Who turned on the lights? Holy shit. Thank you. Oh! No! Almost stepped on that one. Thank you, thank you. Ow. Alright. Come, come, come here. Come here, you piece of shit. Lucky says you should have 1,000 redeem that makes you all of your other redeems currently on cooldown to not be on cooldown. That takes some hacker level work. I don't know if I can accomplish that one.
5,000 points. Jonah instantly dies.
I mean, that was one of the like the very original ones from the mod was just straight up you fail the mission. And don't get me wrong, I understand getting a steamroll, but just clicking one thing to make the team lose the mission, that's just a bit much.
And we're done.
Nice. All right, toss that in. Hell yeah. All right, this.
Good job, team. Core and fuse are ready.
Come on, get down there. Get down there now. Come on. I said get down. Whatever. I can see what
I'm doing. Scout cosmetic, please.
All right. What do I get? Let's see. Cosmetic. I haven't got one for scout in a minute. Let's go one for scout. Ooh. Rounded mutton chop sideburns.
Ooh.
Nice. What'd you get?
I got a mustache for the scout.
Nice. All right. Well, we're all good here. We just need to find some more apocabooms, but you just want to fucking dip.
Here, let me deposit in Molly. Where's
Malakath. Molik Ball. I have a 2500 that pops all of the redemptions at the same time. I have been thinking about making one that's just one of everything. Oh, thank you, Zach. Well, I mean, since we're going down that route, the walls are just Swiss cheese. My God. No, 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 no! No.
Oh, third half of that revive?
Oh, my God. No. No.
Tell me your line, Will.
Go, 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 go. Yeah, I do. Just get out.
Shoot.
Okay, I'm going in. Jumping back. Holy shit. Why?
Who respawned that? You're an ass.
That was a vote. Fern did vote for that one. Let's go. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm back up.
After you killed me.
Come on, Zach. We gotta go.
What was that fucking explosion?
There's mine set up over there. Dude! Oh, bait and switch. Okay. We're good. Ooh, gold! I'll be with you in a moment, Molly! I got some money to earn. Alright, that's fine. Ooh, some jades. Hold on. Yeah. How the fuck are we? Oh, okay, hold on. Oh, there's all the gold in here, Zach. And the drop pod landed back here.
Yes!
Let's get some gold! Alright. We got 3.5 minutes. We can do that. No problem. Oh, come on!
They really said bet.
Wait, what the fuck? I got sent to the ceiling.
Chad, I might need some help. Stop him dead. The greed will be your downfall. We're just trying to harvest it, man. All right, I think that's a sign. We should probably go.
I will not part with a single coin.
We have flies, fleas, and gnats being the next voted. I'm getting inside. Although they aren't the explosive type, so.
Ah! Jesus!
All right, are we good? Can we leave? Where's the gold?
I will not part with a single coin.
All right, come on. Come on, we can do it, Molly was meant for Holly, but I'm not the classic time. Trimble, you're falling. Fuck you, Shredder. Okay, we broke 1,000. Oh God, where are these bees coming from?
I told you, my ass.
Zach, you got a real problem.
I know, I'm consulting my doctor about it. Come on, we're almost there.
Come on, it's just that back section. Oh my God! Not with that attitude, Fern.
Gonna get inside.
I'll get another stack. Go. Okay, not all of it, but we got a good chunk of it. I'm going! Oh, all right. Cut it close, but you know what? It was worth it. Oh my God. Alrighty. That was a solid mission. That was the second of my... Oh my God, it changes the color of the helmet.
Oh, it does!
What? The fuck?
Well, now my hatred for you is just intensified.
I mean, I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know how I feel about the color of the gown being the same as the helmet. Like,
it's a medical helmet.
It's a medical helmet. It's meant to help my recovery. I dropped exploding mid-flight. Oh man. I appreciate everybody in chat who really just hovers over the support buttons.
Congratulations.
All right. And now I'm up for promotion on Gunner.
Management are seriously considering you for promotion, but you have to complete one final assignment first. Prove yourself.
Did you glitch out?
I think I glitched out.
Might have glitched out. That's okay. All right.
Well done. You're getting closer to completing your assignment.
Yeah, you're stuck on black screen, aren't you?
I'm stuck on Hawks.
Oh. Just give it a sec. It says you're still loading, but it's happened before. So let's... Yeah, I'm not seeing your bay, so it might be... It might be glitched out. All right. He says, fun stream. I'm going to go sleep. Earn promotion indeed. Well, thank you for swinging by. Hope you like what you see. Hope you like what you see, Elky. Get some rest. Drink a lot of water, too. Fritsushi said, bad and naughty dwarves who won't stop buying Blackout Stout. Get the medical helmet. All right, sounds good, Elky. Thanks for swinging by. Hope to see you in future streams. Get some rest.
Phoenix says, I have a question for you. What do you do when you have realizations that would have the world want to kill you for speaking it? Probably not say it. Keep it to yourself or tell those in close circles. Do you have forbidden knowledge, Phoenix? All right. Get your ass back in here.
No.
Okay. I have ADHD and you must speak. Oh, dear. keep like a, I don't know, like an audio recording or some shit. I'll fucking know.
Yeah, my game's fucking, I think it's crashed.
Yeah, it's crashed. Okay. I'll get the mission set up. We can run this one. We can go a little bit over. That's fine if you're down.
I got enough in me. Yeah. Just close Deep Rock.
Sounds good. I'll get my script. Let's see. Ooh, I'll show you my my new NG field.
Oh yeah, do it.
Let me. Which one do I want to work to next? I'm thinking. Not the wave cooker. Old truck doesn't look too bad. Honestly, the auto cannon looks pretty good. I'm gonna work towards that one.
I choose you.
Write it down in a journal. Tell your therapist. Yeah, those are good. Fruit Sushi says, tell your pets they can't judge. Yeah, that's a good one too.
And that's how you learn that your pets actually speak English, because they just look at you and go, what the fuck is wrong with you?
How do I take a sub without automatic renewing? If it's gifted, then you should be fine. I think you got yours gifted, or I think it's like, I don't think gifted ones are set to automatic renewal, Elky.
So you simply accept your new fate.
Well, I mean, even then, if it was gifted, it would come off of the person gifting the sub. So, Brian or Kieran, whoever gifted that sub, would have a lot of charges on their car. So yeah, you should be fine if you got your sub gifted. Ugh. All right. While you get back in, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna run to the bathroom real fast. I gotta piss. I'll be right back. But feel free to talk with chat. Wish that I could just be a minute. Okay, who's playing? Who's playing dudes? Who's dooting over there? Is someone subbing? Yes. Oh, got it. Elky's gifted a sub. Perfect. Thank you for the gifted sub. We're going to get ourselves one Betsy Zach, so be ready for that.
Oh, no. I refuse to prepare myself. I would die unprepared and stupidly. The fuck is that supposed to mean?
Fucking figure it out.
What?
You heard what I said.
That doesn't mean it made sense. Did it make sense to you?
Yeah.
How?
Thought it.
That doesn't mean anything. I'm arguing with Fern.
Oh no. Alright.
Because he is wrong.
That sounds like somebody who's in denial.
Fuck you.
Fern has powers beyond your comprehension, Zach.
Fern is becoming a mushroom.
Oh boy. I mean, we did that already.
God.
Fern is becoming a mushroom.
Yeah, peep the drip, Zach.
I shall peep the drip. Where are you? Ooh. Drip.
Hell yeah. Wait till you see the weapons that I got. It's going to be real good. I don't know if you can see the beers that we got, but we got some pots of gold gifted from chat if you want to grab some.
I see them.
All right, cool. Slurp. Slurp, slurp.
I wonder what pots of gold tastes like.
Phoenix said, I was just watching a documentary of the anthrax attacks and realized we didn't have time to hate one another when I was growing up because we had some serious shit to worry about. So in a weird way, kind of grateful and kind of fucked up. I agree, Phoenix, but it really does put some things into perspective, doesn't it? Yeah. Is that what you were looking to say, Phoenix?
Ready to leave.
I mean, that's true, Fern. We do still have serious shit to worry about. It just changed in the level of, like, what exactly we have to worry about now. Same shit, different day. It's crazy. But this ain't a place to worry about that. We're here to relax and kick our feet up and have some scream. Stream and scream and have, hopefully, give you guys some sort of ease from everything going on out there, because it sucks out there. It always has. But hopefully this stream is some bit of relief for you guys, as much as it is for me. So, yeah. That being said, let's go kill some bugs.
Pull yourself together, you weaklings.
All right. Now peep this. This is the mil-spec for the shoddy.
Ooh, I like the drum mag.
Which looks really... I really like the little iron sights.
I like how compact it looks.
And then this is for the shard
defractor. Ooh, I like it. I like how the shotgun looks like it can, like, fold up.
It really does. And this is with the sleek paint job, too, which I think just looks perfect for the field medical.
I think that's what I'm going to slap on my weapons once I get it.
Absolutely.
You either drip or you drown, Spider-Man.
I Sigma strip.
Sigma bless this rapper strip.
You've got no drip, Lepelgi.
I agree, Fern. Let's not get political here. We don't get political in this chat. We don't got time for that shit. We got bugs to kill. Fuck you, Betsy!
Not to be political, but what the fuck is with Betsy?
Shredder Squad, go!
Go!
No! Jesus.
What did you do?
I touched a Fester Flea and it caused the apocalypse. I am bubbled. So if you God, I can't see shit with all these. No!
I don't know what happened. But I'm over here now.
No! Where are you? Oh god.
Dead. Dying. Rotting.
No! No! Okay. Oh, come on! I'm a field medic, I revive! Go! Help. Thank you. All right, Shredder Squad, do your thing. I'm gonna need you yet again. And I'm out of ammo for the shard defractor already, and we haven't even left the main room yet. Are you up? Okay, cool. Oh, for fuck's sake! We had Glyphid Evolution. That's... WAP! I'm hot and I'm cold. I'm yes and I'm ow. And I'm dead. I'm yes and I'm dead. Phoenix said, you did say there would be screams. I mean, I know what I'm about, man. I know what the stream's about. I know what... Ah! I know what you guys are about. Oh, no!
Life is pain.
I just want to...
Don't care!
Okay. Thank you, Fern. Oh, fuck off, Dreadnought. Fuck off. Shredder Squad, go. Okay, lead them into the mines. Come here. Come on, big boy. Come on. Come here. I fucking hate you so goddamn much. Jesus Christ. Oh, and Phoenix coming in with the biddies. We have something. Oh, no.
What's 100 bits do?
That's the wasp nest. Ow.
Oh. That sounds like what I would call a personal problem.
I mean, you call it personal now until the wasps go in your dick hole. Okay, where the fuck are you at? Are you gone?
I'm gone.
All right. Cool. I'm gonna cut. You know what, chat? Fuck this gold. I'm out. I'm out of here. I'm leaving. Goodbye. Dreadnought's been pretty nicely dealt with, though, so that's good. We have no Nitra. I have some
dwarfly behavior.
I just... It's tough being a field medic. Anyway, where were we? Are you sucking or blowing?
I'll suck.
Alright, sounds good. Give me the... Where's the blow?
Why are you not blowing?
I'm blowing! I'm blowing it! I'm blowing dicks over here, come on! What do you want me to do, the prostate method? Fuck off! Oh, I can't see shit! Alright. I can't think of the word, but it's big! It's a lot of blowing! It's enough slice! Fuck! Where are you? Let me boost your shield. Boost! Can we get a chat? I don't mean to be a... Oh, wait, hold on. There's a resupply right there. Let me go get that shit.
You don't mean to be what, Jonah?
I don't mean to be greedy, but I need a supply pod. There we go. Just need a little something for my shard diffractor. You know how it is. Alright, now we just need what? One more? Oh, fuck off with goddamn stupid fucking fall damage.
What the fuck?
What's up? What is it? Is it the Tranquility Pit?
Yeah.
Oh, goody. I just love hearing you in the distance fall. Help! Zach! No!
Yeah.
I'm on my way. Oh no. This was a mistake. I shouldn't have come down here. Fuck this place, dude. I'm out. I'm outie. Alright, I got new cleansing equipment by the next contagion spike.
Suck!
Alright, I'm gonna blow! I'm gonna suck his dick!
The Dreadnought's here.
Yep, I see him. Fucking, what is hitting me? Oh, Praetorians all over my asshole. That's good. Yeah, okay. They didn't appreciate that I wasn't doing the prostate method.
They decided to demonstrate.
You just gotta reach up there and give them a little... Oh, no. Oh, God.
No, this is appropriate.
Yeah, it's appropriate. And we have, like, what, 4 minutes, I think. I think that's an appropriate place to call it for the evening. I guess we'll just limp home then. Can I at least get some points? 39? Oh, okay. I already made my last level. I'm good. Dead. Yeah, we're dead. We're dead. Fern says stream. You tried. We at least got the participation award off. So you know what? I'll fucking take that.
Oh my god, what a fucking stream. How many total subs have we gotten this stream? Jesus Christ, like...
That was maybe a little more than we could handle.
26? We could consider 20, like, even more than that, right? Because we got, like, a few sets. Oh my god, like, almost 30 subs? That's crazy.
Yeah, no, that was crazy.
I just appreciate that whenever stuff like that happens, sometimes it just, like, piles on. Like... I really hope people do enjoy that one. Holy shit. All right, well, let's get some blackout and let's wrap this up properly, Zach.
Razzle dazzle.
I'm thinking just blackout after all that bullshit.
There's some bullshit.
Give me something for the pain and let me die. Oh boy. To rock and stone. I'll drink to that, bro. Are you going for it? Are you going for it?
Yes. Anyone want
it? Does it still? No, it doesn't. It does. Does it take away your drunken state?
I don't know. I can still hear my heartbeat.
Well, I'm down. I think you're good at that point. Right. Goodness, all right. Do you have any departing words for chat tonight, Zach? All right, I'm gonna run outro. If you want to stick around, feel free.
I'm going to bed.
All right, sounds good. Thank you for joining me tonight, Zach.
Yeah.
All right. See you tomorrow for Ravnica.
Possibly.
Possibly. Okay. Sounds good.
It's a little nebulous. Shit has been rough this week.
Okay, sounds good. Just keep me posted, and I'll be there if we're doing it.
I'll keep the peeps posted.
All right, sounds good. Have a good night, buddy.
Yeah.
All right, well, that's going to do for tonight's stream. So thank you, everybody, so much for coming on out here tonight. Oh, God, this was a crazy fucking stream. And this one's going to be fun to look back on for the next week because this is going to be the last one for a little bit. We're taking a break next week. For those who don't already know, I got a buddy from California coming up. He was kind of popping off earlier in the stream. I don't know if he's still here, but... Yeah, we're going to run some D&D. We're going to go see some bluegrass music festivals. It's going to be a good time. I can't wait for it when that happens. So we're looking to come back on the, I believe it was the 26th. Yeah, the 26th or the 27th, depending on how we feel, because he's on his flight the 26th. So it depends on how we feel that day, but we'll definitely be back on the 27th for, I'm thinking, some Cult of the Lamb shenanigans. And if we're back on the 26th, we're going to be doing the Shadows of Rose DLC from Resident Evil Village. So 16 years later, after the events of the game, we're going to be playing as Ethan Winter's daughter, Rose, which is going to be fun. Hope everyone in chat, streamer, Jonah, co-streamer, Zach, are productive and supportive rest of y'all's week. Don't forget to drink water and be responsible. Manage with money when you can. Oh yeah, absolutely. Are you just doing my outro for me? You doing my outro for me, John? I see you there. But yeah, this is really fun. And again, I cannot state this enough. Thank you guys, everybody in chat, for being a part of this, for coming to stream whenever you can, even if it's not often. I don't care. As long as you're here, whenever you're here, I appreciate every single one of you for being here and hanging out, chatting with us, even if it's for like one or two streams, because I know not every stream is for everybody, but especially to like those who threw a shit ton of subs and bits my way tonight. You guys are amazing, and thank you guys so much. And I could not do this without you guys. This, like I literally cannot do this without any of you guys here. So it's been a very fun last, like, God. Coming up on 3 total years now. I guess 4, technically, if you think about it. But over 3 years of this, of these shenanigans every week. And I wouldn't have it any other way. So thank you guys for being here. It really does mean a lot. And the fact that you guys are supporting me through that, too, means so much even more. Like, and I know... I owe you guys Butterstream and all that. There's a lot of logistics and there's a lot of weird mental spaces that I need to get myself into to do it. But I promise you guys, I'm not going to have any more sub goals until we do Butterstream. That I can at least promise you for sure. I can't promise you when, because there's a lot of technical things that I need to figure out to make it as good as I want it to be. So, and I apologize for having it be taken so long, but I'm trying to refrain from coming up with other goals until I complete Butterstream, so I know we have the sewing stream after, but I'm not putting up any sub-goals until then. If we somehow make it, that's definitely going on, but I'm going to be doing Butterstream first. That is the important thing, and I know I've been delaying that for a long time, and I know you guys, a lot of you might even have given up on that, and I totally understand, but yeah. You guys mean a lot, and I'd hate to let you guys down with that, so I'm going to work on being better with that and being better with my goals that I can somewhat manage. So I'm going to be doing some work on that, hopefully, maybe not in the next week, but as often as I can. Streams keep me busy, and I have a lot of other games and stuff that I'm a part of, so my week's very busy, but yeah. I'm glad that you guys chose my channel to hang out in, even if it's for a little bit. Anyway, I'm rambling on at this point. I'm repeating myself. Thank you guys so much for coming on out here. I'll see you guys in a little over a week, 26th, 27th, on one of those days. I will be updating the schedule and posting reminders on those appropriate days and weeks. So just keep an eye out for that. And yeah. All the links are in the doobly-doo down below, especially for all the new peeps who came in today. Hello, welcome. Wednesday streams are whenever we have viewer spawns up, so you can, as long as you watch and have channel points, you can throw things our way. It's a great time. Sundays we stream single-player games, and Mondays is a mixed bag. Sometimes we stream indie games, sometimes we stream other single-player games, sometimes we stream more multiplayer games to play with the peeps. And yeah, that's what we got. The schedule should have popped up a few times, and we have our schedule on the channel itself, so check that out. We also have socials and all the links in the doobly-doo down below. We got socials, Facebook, Twitter. Whenever we go live, I always post notifications there. We have a Discord server for posting memes or chatting with us while we're offline, or also more consistent updates I feel like I post there. And we have a YouTube channel for all of the VODs that go up. It's very jumbled and bulk uploaded. So please do check the playlists. There are more accurate chronological order in there for those streams and everything. So check that out. And yeah, that's going to do for tonight. So thank you, everybody, so much for coming on out here tonight. Stay safe. Stay healthy. Please, please don't forget to love each other and love your pets. It's a tough time out there. And I know it's rougher for a lot of people, and Try not to, you know, don't work too hard. Love each other. Love your pets. Time is short. It's painfully short. And as always, I will hopefully see you guys in the next stream. Take care, everybody. Have a good night, and have a good week while I'm gone. Take care, everyone.